that's the L on my
There we go.
You send a video, I'm only in chat.
You're only in chat. Oh, okay.
That could also be because we just stopped the stream for a second.
Yeah, it could just be that we haven't started it yet, Grand. Actually, I guess I'll type that in chat.
Oh, he's on his phone. I think it's some sort of mobile restriction. Maybe. We'll see. He'll have to let us know.
Hey, DMC. Yeah, I guess that could just be because of that. That's supposed to be viewers or something, yeah. Okay. But it's all a lie. You never gauge it based on that.
And this is to, timeout. I'm just figuring out how this works. I am early.
Hey, Hector.
I'm also trying to figure out how to read the comments because there's all kinds of stuff all over the screen in Twitch.
No, just ignore all of that.
Yeah.
That's like admin controls. Also, if people post a link, we can see it, but no one else can.
Okay. Okay. Redstone Fox, we have the DLC carts. We didn't bother getting Link because we always play as Mary and Louie. And we
plus the other ones are free, and who cares?
We didn't get the Animal Crossing characters because they just remind us of Mies.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Because they're pointless, man.
Link's cool, but...
Link's pretty neat. You know what would be awesome? Using Link and the boomerang power.
Yeah. Or a bow and arrow or a bomb power. Yeah. Oh, the ball bomb, I guess.
Yeah, maybe. We're actually, we're still getting settings and stuff like that. That's why we usually start these a little bit sooner.
Yeah.
Because we're almost on... 3 right now, and then we'll be at like perfect timing, and then we can officially start.
So if you guys are if you guys are
Jinky,
ready to play too, we can open up the game.
Yeah, I can open up the game and let people join in at least.
Yep.
Online 2 player. It's been a long time since we played this. You got press.
Cool.
Oh, you're getting one next week, Grand Canyon. Awesome, dude. Then you could play with us because we're gonna be doing Mario Kart a lot more often. Because Minecraft is still fun and stuff when I live streamed it, but I don't know. It just doesn't really work out as much as these do, does it? Friends, create room. Yes, create a room.
All right, so anybody just tuning in, if you want to join us in the Mario Kart 8
just
stream.
Just add Scythe Plays to the Wii U thingamabob. I don't know. What do we use to drive again?
I'm going to do my acceleration.
I don't know. Let us know about sound and stuff like that,
too. Oh, let's drive the new car.
Oh, that's right. Where's the new cars? Where do they show up? Oh, there they are.
All right.
That looks... It's like Speed Racer.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I like
God.
It, dude. I'm going to use this blue car.
I'm going to use this old school one. That's cool. I like that.
Which one are you using? This one?
No, I'm just... the stupid, like...
I'll be the...
I'm Mario. James Mario. Yeah. Or no, Mario. Mario Mario. That's like a James Bond taunt thing. Wait.
I'll show that.
Someone tries to pass Link, he just pulls out his master. Oh, yeah. And he could just.
Smash Bros. When it comes out, we will be.
Yeah, we're definitely going to start a series of Smash Bros.
We're excited for that game. It looks cool. I'm too tired to play Mario Kart 8. No problem.
This is Hector's brother, James. Hi, James.
Hello, James.
And hey, Yarlith, you can just sit and watch and fall asleep.
That's right. Nintendo Gamer is shy kid. You and Joe should play Smash. Use the new cars. We are using.
We are using the new cars.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, we got quite a few people already showing up.
How can a man go 8 days without sleep?
Can they?
It's not a problem. He doesn't need to sleep during the day. Yeah, he actually got us with that one.
Wait, was that
it?
I'm not paying attention.
It's working for mobile now, so you guys can watch with your phones.
Okay. Trick question. Oh, I see.
It's Jash.
Yeah, I see it.
I'm here to beat every one of you.
Yeah, got that right. There's Jash.
There's Jash. All
right, join up, Jash, or are you already in?
Yep.
Oh, dang it.
Again, for people just tuning in, add Scythe Plays to your Wii U. Let us know in the comments that you sent us a friend request.
Otherwise, we won't know because we have, like, notifications off.
So then we can accept the friend request, and then you guys can get in the game.
I'm planning to do one Call of Duty player. Planning to. So far, I've just been extremely busy and too busy to actually do it. He wants me to do, like, Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yeah.
Maybe that could be a co-op stream. I don't know. We'll talk about that off
camera.
Somebody
asked you to get me to play, but I don't know how to play those
games
anyway.
Yeah, it's just point and click anyway. Okay. Yeah, you're... don't worry. Everybody beats us. Yeah. It's okay.
And also, if you're not going to race and you know anything about Mario Kart 8...
Oh, there's Josh. There
you
is.
Can request courses in the comments and we'll
play
them.
Yeah, just let us... You know how it all goes and other people will tune in and understand.
Sweet.
Okay.
We didn't even introduce ourselves.
I'm Scythe. That's Antigra.
And Johnny, Captain Napkin.
Back again for another Mario Kart 8 stream. Officially starting now. Go. All items, computers, easy, because more makes
you
thinner.
Do not do Five Nights at Freddy's. It's a terrifying game.
I know. I already did it once. Not as a live stream, though. That would be horrible.
Let's beat those
All
comms.
Vehicles, easy calm. At least we'll be able to beat somebody. 100cc. No teams. All items. Easy calm. Competitive. All vehicles. Josh is the winner. Josh.
Let's go to my favorite stage.
Wait, there's new levels?
New levels? Oh, you have to DLC them.
There's actually new levels with the DLC?
Click it. Let's see. I just want to see. No.
It won't let us. No.
Plus, everyone would have to have them, right?
Is there actually levels? Because if there is, we should probably get that
DLC. Josh wants us to do 150cc.
Too late, Josh. We got other people in here who are like... Not as good as you, man.
That's right, Josh. You're a pro.
Yeah.
We're all just a bunch of kids, man.
We are like... This should be called Two Boobs Play, because we're not good at this game.
Yep.
Oh, my cheats! I didn't use my cheats, but you know what?
Wario Mountain.
Wario Mountain is the best anyway.
I love Mount Wario.
All right.
Snowboard Kids 2! You guys ready? You guys ready to see this? You ready for the thunder?
You ready? You ready? You're ready. Come on, game. Hurry up. What's going on? The first pack will be available this summer. Oh, there's no left. Oh, this.
Call of Duty's rooting for you, man.
This boost is for you, Call of Duty. Three.
I dedicate this boost to Y2 Yarlith.
I like how we're the. I didn't even get the boost.
I don't remember the buttons. Every single time we replay this, I forget the buttons.
This car is beautiful, man.
Mine's even more beautiful.
You know what? I don't even care if. It doesn't even matter if I come in last place, because you know who the real winner is? Me!
This car.
Look at this car!
Hoo-ah.
I'm a millionaire!
I'm a gazillionaire!
Wow, this thing is hard to drive! It slides like a boat!
Mine too.
Jeez Louise! Mine's a boat. Sailing! Yoshi. Sailing! Over Mario Kart! That's gotta be Josh in front, right?
Yep, probably just
probably.
Winning. Probably.
Josh!
I forgot about that shortcut!
Come back here, Josh! It's Josh! Of course it's Josh!
Noi is French for no.
You come back here, Josh. I'm gonna get you.
Back to the Future.
We can't. It's tough to read comments while.
Hey, we can finally start making real jokes because YouTube. We're not under pressure from YouTube to not
get it done.
Check this out.
Who hit me like 500 times in a row, man? You know what? Hello?
Hello?
No, I'm in the middle of a race, Mr.
Is that the President.
Mr. President, I'm in the middle of a race, so you can leave me alone. Hard turn right. This car is actually really weird. I'm guessing that's why Josh doesn't drive with these, because he's sitting there going, ha, ha, ha,
hey,
those would ruin my speedrun records.
For those of you I know who are utterly concerned with me losing, don't worry. I'm just getting into the flow of things.
Yeah,
that's all.
We're just doing this for dramatic effect.
Let's do the forest. No.
Huh?
Into the forest.
Into the forest.
Into
what do you mean?
Into the forest.
What does that mean?
Go through the forest. Look, there was a
Into
shortcut.
Into the forest. Where's Bigfoot?
I was just exploring the forest.
I've never seen that spot.
Yeah.
Bigfoot! Where's Bigfoot?
We're on the hunt
is
for Bigfoot.
Is he in here? I think he's in. Man, this thing is really tough to drive. Holy catfish.
All right.
Like, seriously. Ooh. You know what, Shrinkin? Hey, Nintendojo's actually here for once.
Woo!
Woo! Oh, it's my favorite part, but I don't know if I'm going to do any good with this boat car.
It's my favorite part, too.
Boat car. Boat car.
That's playing as one of the seven sons of Bowser.
Wow! Yeah! It's me, Mario! Come on, man!
I'm sending a red shell to third place.
Yeah, that's me.
Uh-oh.
I love it! I love it! Yes!
Now me and Ledwig von Vizhnuka are
going to
catch you, man.
Oh,
no, we got lightning. Bro, we got lightning, man.
Seriously, I don't know who's in this game. Bad luck Koopa? Like, who's in this game that's just like...
Bad luck Burgle.
All of my...
Oh, I forgot to be collecting the coins.
I see somebody...
Hey, someone's playing as Todd.
Someone's using the cheat codes.
I made
codes.
It right behind my brother Mary.
Someone's using cheat codes for infinite items, aren't they? Like, all the offensive items. First pack will be available in the summer. Oh, a level pack? Awesome.
Okay. Two boobs play, lol. You said two Wait, what? Yeah, because Cy and I are both boobs at video games, man. Going to turn off PC because it's lagging here. Going to go watch on phone.
All right.
So I won't say anything for a while. Last message, the cake is a lie.
The cake is a lie.
Call of Duty
we are says, starting...
If you forgot,
I don't know if you see this.
It's me, Jeremiah, or Jerry for short.
Oh, that's you, Jeremiah. Okay, thanks for reminding me, dude. Yeah,
dun,
I forgot.
Dun, dun.
Jeremiah Johnson.
Nintendo right. One. Nice, man. No, the lightning made me hit my own shell. You beat him. You beat Josh.
Yeah!
You did it, Shy Kid.
Oh, what do we want? You know what? I want candy. Oh.
I applaud.
Golf clap, everybody.
I applaud.
Golf clap.
Do I this don't want to go to that airport.
Do this in real life.
I really don't.
Do a golf
and then
clap
the
in real life. Because otherwise someone in real life is going to hear this and be like, what's going on in there? Is someone playing tennis? And you'd be like, shut up, mom.
Hello, Kellen Thomas.
Hello.
Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the stream.
Do you have anything to say for yourself?
No? Okay, no comment.
Okay, no
anyway,
comment.
Anyway, alright, this boost is to you, Kellen, and Nintendojo, my competition. I don't know why.
I dedicate
and
this
Jeremiah.
Boost to Josh, the best Mario Kart player in the world.
I don't know why I keep dedicating all my boost to you guys, because I don't end up getting any boost. Uh-oh, Josh.
Take this, Shy Kid.
Take that, James. Josh, our sworn enemy. I forgot that he plays as Mergio as well.
Yep.
Woohoo!
He plays as Mario on that cheat bike.
Yeah, that cheat bike.
Yeah, that cheat bike of his.
You know what? This car is beautiful. I love the texture on it, but it really is weird that it is so much more beautiful
okay,
than the rest of the
not
game.
To
Take
jinx
that,
it.
Yoaster!
Not to jinx it, but I'm in first place.
I know. Shh. I didn't want to say anything.
I'm actually winning, and you know what? I
hey,
can't
wait a
possibly
minute.
Jinx it, because I'm winning so hard,
yee-
no one will ever catch me. That's how good I'm doing.
Watch out, Shy Kid's gonna hit you with the thing!
Yeah, right. What?
He's hit him!
No!
Get him!
Shy Kid!
Take him down! Take him down so that Josh can get the win.
Woo!
Yeah. Didn't expect that one, did you, Shy Kid?
Take this.
Why is... Okay, so this is not only a boat car, it's the slowest vehicle alive.
Oh, yours is terribly slow.
I can't even
That's
keep up to a motorcycle.
Don't worry, I got Piranha Plant Dan.
I should have really checked out the, Oh no, Dan!
Dan!
Dan! Dan, don't get me, Dan!
Dan's coming.
Wait, what is it? No, the
Mike and Dave?
Little Shop of Horrors or whatever?
Yeah.
Feed me, or I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, that
Look
was
out,
so
dude.
Close.
Look out. Pull back.
Hit him!
Yeah!
Yes! Take him.
Oh,
I don't know who's behind
Brother
me.
Teamwork!
Brink. Blue shell!
Oh, wait, wait,
Blue
wait.
Shell.
Let me just
Blue shell.
Hit the brakes
Blue shell.
A little bit here.
Yeah! We've gotten better at this game!
Teamwork!
We've secretly been practicing!
Teamwork!
High five with the remotes!
Mary Louie! Scythe and Johnny! Yeah.
And by the way, it is going to lag a little bit.
Oh,
everybody.
Is he shooting fireballs at
Oh,
you?
Look,
don't
everyone's
worry.
Hitting me with 500
don't
items.
Worry. Let him pass me. We got spit on the TV
now,
on my screen.
Now, seriously, though, it is going to be a little bit laggy just because this game runs in 60 frames. And just streaming software is not at that level yet.
Nope.
Get out of the way, evil Iggy Koopas,
I
mad
know why
scientist
I got
Koopa.
Rid of my...
Did anyone else see how many bang bangs that was?
No.
Seriously.
Bang bang.
Bang bang.
20 bang
bang.
Bang
bang. A bang bang. Welcome to the bang bang.
Welcome to the bang
bang.
Come back here. Hey dude, you should stream when the new Mario Kart stuff comes out, they're saying.
Okay.
You'd be the only one doing it,
probably.
Man. Time to buy all that DLC.
I don't, that's, man, these stars suck.
Does Nintendo charge a lot for their DLC?
Yes, they
based
freaking
on
do.
Link being
based
$8.
On Link being $8, unless he comes with levels, no thanks.
No thanks.
I won. Yes. Yes.
No!
Yes.
Who
yes.
stealing
yes!
all my?
Yes. Yes. You know what? This game is an embodiment of what I am in real life, a failure.
Grand Canyon predicted it, and he was right. Thank you for having my back, Grand Canyon 1999. Thank you for having my back, Grand Canyon 1999.
The shame of
Grand Canyon 1999. Grand Canyon.
My mom thinks I'm playing tennis. I like chicken. Yes, chicken.
My disc messed up. It said he couldn't read. That's too bad.
Oh, try it again.
The shame of defeat made me rage quit. Just kidding.
Prediction, Johnny wins. Yeah, Jeremy.
Yep. You should stream in the new DLC. $11.99 for the double DLC when it comes out. Not bad.
No,
Not
that's bad. What it is right now, and that just gets you the stupid Link in Animal Crossing character.
Oh,
Hi,
we don't
Ninja, by
Link
the way.
We like. We don't care about the Animal
we like
Crossing
Link,
characters.
But not enough.
They just seem
to,
like the Miis. Plus, we always play as Mary and Louis because we have the hats.
Meow, 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 meow.
Yeah.
Lip, lip. Zzz. You did rage quit. Seriously, he's gone. Oh, cheat codes. No.
Ooh. There are 8 tracks with the new DLC. That's with each DLC. So Nintendo can charge us $40 for more tracks.
Wait, what?
There's
tracks with Link and Animal Crossing?
No, 8 tracks per DLC. They're probably going to be like $8 each, so that Nintendo can charge us like $1 billion.
Yeah, I know. That's getting sucking. All
right, everybody. You guys ready?
All right.
Okay, those of you new to the stream coming in, if you want to play...
Add Scythe Plays, no spaces.
Add Scythe Plays, no spaces to your Wii U. Also, let us know you've added us in the comments so we know and we can add you to our friends.
Wait a minute.
You can play with us.
How is someone playing as Blue Yoshi? That's a DLC character for some reason, isn't it?
That even we don't even know about?
No, like, Blue Yoshi.
I've never seen him.
Yeah, he's right in front of me right now, and...
Wow,
you know what?
Cool.
Maybe I should turn items off, because that's all you guys are doing to win.
Yeah.
Because if there was no items, we'd be winning.
Why are we underwater? Remember when you couldn't talk underwater?
I know, I had to dump that feature because too many games have you going underwater
all the time. If you cannot play with us, request a course in the comments, and we'll play it.
Come back here, mad scientist Koopa!
Oh, also, I request that
I'm
we
in
play,
last, aren't
we
I?
We play Cake Town USA for the next course.
Okay. You do, or someone in the comments did?
I want to play Cake Town USA.
I dedicate this flip to Andy!
Somebody's Purple Bowser.
Andy! Andy, give me power,
Andy!
I
just overtook Purple Bowser.
This new car stinks!
Hey, guess who's in first?
P.U.
Guess who's in first? Not Jash.
I know, he's actually in fourth.
He's
right
slipping.
Beside me.
He's slipping.
Jash.
Did you stop cheating?
Jash, did you stop?
Come on, buddy.
Oh,
we know you got better than this.
You stopped cheating.
We know you can do better than this, Jash.
Because you thought, hey,
I hit myself with my own ba-bomb.
I know.
Ba-bomb!
Is Jash thinking, stop with the lightning!
Jash, we know you can do better than this. Come on, buddy.
No, seriously, did the DLC add, like, was it a lightning pack?
Yeah.
Like, seriously. Oh my goodness! Why would they even advertise this new car?
Is this the thing that we got the star from on the
bike? Yes, in Mario 64, yep.
Except it's drawn all weird.
I know, because it's all 3D and cartoony and new.
Ha-ha! Yeah, me and Ludwig are bouncing off each other.
This mushroom goes to you, Sanguine, so it better freaking do something.
I gotta pick a double dash partner for my next race. A double dash partner. Blue Yoshi, that's
get
awesome.
Get out of the way, mad scientist.
I wish I was a Blue Yoshi in real life.
Oh, no!
Hey, check out this song I wrote.
Okay, you do the music, and I'll do the lyrics.
Okay.
Mario and Luigi. Mario Kart. Spinning on bananas. It wrecks my life. And you see that little artsy ending there where the music actually stops.
Yeah, that was actually, we call it a time hilt.
Yeah, it's a time hilt. It's a new Hear the World trademark.
Yeah, it's a new trademark for our band.
You know what? I've made peace with having a this car is not for racing. This car is for a luxurious.
I just got knocked.
It's for a luxurious ride. You know,
leisure ride through the countryside.
I just get to hang out and drive.
I did come in third.
While everyone else is focused on winning, anyone who's riding with me is just having a good time.
Party Mike
is
gonna join, and you're gonna lose.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Mr. Sabering wants Rainbow Road. We'll do that before Cake Town.
Okay.
What kind of boat are you driving, Scythe?
It's one of the DLC cars, man. I don't know.
Yeah,
I know it's
real life, like Mazda cars or something. I don't know the company.
I don't know.
It's funny. Toshiba. It's funny how they made it so that they could sell more cars and we'd remember the company. And I don't even know what company it is.
It's just the boat car that I don't like. You know what? In fact, it's not selling me on the cars. It's actually making me go, if this car sucks like this in Mario Kart.
If you pre-order the DLC, you get 8 colors for Yoshi and Shy Guy right now. If you pre-order the DLC coming, that's cool. Well, you get the colors for Yoshi. That's pretty rad.
Which Rainbow Road? The good one.
Yeah.
I guess it's good.
Come on, Scythe, you can do it. Okay, I'm going to take up a double dash partner. Who wants to ride my back in this race? Redstone Fox?
Nissan.
Thank you. Redstone
Thank
Fox?
Thank you very much.
You're on my back. You're my double dash partner. Rub those temples using your superpowers to help me win.
Are you ready to lose? I was already losing before you even got in the game.
Yeah.
Take that. All right. Oh, this car sucks, man.
All right.
It's beautiful. Oh.
Extreme Ninja Devil, you'll be my next double dash partner. Right now I got Redstone Fox Ninja.
Alright, okay.
I dedicate this boost in the whole race to him.
Oof, I didn't even get the boost. My alien antennas!
Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Racing.
Here we go, homies.
Racing.
Here we go.
I want.
We got this. Redstone Fox.
These bananas go to you, Sanguine.
Jeff. He's using his cheats again.
He'll hit someone later. Okay. Oh, because you called him out. Oh, my banana hit something.
I'm going to ride the green track with you.
Hey, get out of my slipstream. Get out of my slipstream, Boshi. Get in. No. Bad Boshi.
Nintendo Gamer's doing awesome. Take this, Jash.
You know what?
Oh, man. He had a block.
This car is just horrible.
Here we go.
Screw you, Neeson.
Here we go.
Neeson.
Take this, Jash.
Ah!
And I knocked him into the puddle. Perfect timing.
Oh, we're doing good. We got this. Redstone, watch
drive up
this.
The stairs. Yeah,
right. Get out of the way, Jashy Poo.
Okay.
I see you.
All right.
You know
who's winning hard? Nintendo Gamer as Shy Kid.
Yeah, because he started. Josh gave him all his cheats.
He's been practicing.
He's been practicing with the cheat codes.
I'm getting a red shell.
Oh, I didn't want to hit you.
So Josh.
I didn't know.
Josh, wait.
Whoa.
Wait, bro.
Whoa. Man alive. You know what this car is?
It's Blue Yoshi. Man, that's awesome. God, that guy looks so cool.
This Nissan car, they must have given it like a realistic.
Come on, Blue Yoshi.
Because each of these cars has their own traits, right?
Yeah.
So this one, they must have given it the realistic property of accident prone.
Yeah.
Because all I do is just keep getting hit by everything.
Why are they alive, by the way?
I don't know. Because
shouldn't
that's
they be,
what
like,
they
red
are
or
like
something?
In real life or something.
All right, Hector. All right.
Ooh! We're playing dominoes. That's what this level is. Dominoes. I'm in
dominoes.
Fifth door.
I stopped commentating for a second because I started thinking too much.
I am in the fifth door. I do not know why I always lose.
I'm in fourth door.
Hello.
My brain. Here we go.
Oh.
Boomerang.
A bouncy road always messes me up.
Explosion.
Oh, no. I don't know. Wait, there's
Lotion.
It's
Lotion. Look out, Maris.
Whoa.
Mary.
Whoa. I'm taking the green.
I'm taking the green route.
All right.
I'm coming with you, Mary.
The green power. The power of the green.
The power of the green.
Oh, no.
Way.
It's raindrops all
greenway,
around
greenway.
Me.
Here we go.
Green
shells.
To and fro.
Green shells everywhere.
Whoa. I'm going at 88 miles per hour.
Did you hear me in the first race? I said we could finally make all the jokes we want.
Yeah.
I'm going to sing the whole song.
No, because they do still nab you for songs and stuff like that. Because look at that. Look how good I did. And I still didn't catch up to anyone. You know
neither
what?
Neither did I.
Whatever.
Hello? Is this the president? He's calling us out on losing.
Hello?
He's calling us out on losing.
Uh-oh.
He's calling us out on losing.
He's telling us that we're losing on the stream, so it's not a good
idea. Well, Redstone.
Victory is your destiny.
We'll use the powers
maybe at the end. Power of
Thuim.
Thumaturiga.
Okay.
The blue Yoshi is Boshi. Yep.
You should play Plague Inc. for PC.
Nice.
Hello,
one, Jay
Marine.
Hi, HD Kill.
Scoochie's victory. I'm coding the next race so you guys get first and second. Nice.
All right.
Nice.
All right, nice, man.
Give Scythe first, me second, so it makes sense with the screen for the players.
Yeah, because otherwise
we're reading right to left. And
plus, I just keep losing.
Yeah. The blue Yoshi is Boshi. I know. Wouldn't it be cool if they had actually given
they
him
really
sunglasses
need, yeah.
just to make him cool?
What the? I'll accept this silver medal.
It's mine. It's for me.
It's both of ours.
Okay.
We get to share it. So you carried me. Okay.
I'm so Boshi. Hello, everyone. Hello. Hello. If you'd like to play with us, add Scythe Plays, no spaces to your Wii U.
You know
let
what?
Us know that you've added us as a friend in the comments, and we'll add you to the race.
We'll go for another cup, then I gotta swap cars.
Okay, I want Sir Cakes a lot. I want Sir Cakes a lot the level. Everyone
the
vote for
race.
Sir Cakes a lot the level. Vote for Sir Cakes a lot. I like cake.
In the CC, no teams, all item, easy come, easy go, and all the vehicles.
Nah.
Where is the cake?
Sweet canyon. All I can is wrap my chocolate bar.
Oh, Karate Chop!
Your list for games is full, Scythe.
Yeah!
Your list for games is full.
What? List of what games? I don't even know what that means.
What? Are you gonna get Captain Code Treasure Tracker? I don't even know what that is.
What are you guys?
Is that for Mario 3D Land Grand Canyon?
I don't know. The Ramaturgy. May I have seven?
All right.
Seven or eight.
Extreme Ninja Devil.
Okay.
He's on my back this time.
You're my
live stream
partner,
bro.
Oh, I keep forgetting to cheat for the levels. Three, two, this goes out to Extreme Ninja.
Black Yoshi. Oh, wait.
I have a super.
I want to see Black Yoshi, dude. I'm gonna go fall back just so I can see this.
Oh, Black Yoshi? You mean like the one from Yoshi's Story? That was awesome, the hardest man. Yoshi to get, and then whenever you die as him, it was
look,
game over.
You know what's
you
cool
him?
About James Racing as Todd? You know what's really cool about that? That Todd's actually a playable character in this game, and it's not Mike.
That's
or Dave.
Actually really surprising. I keep forgetting.
Oh, I smashed you by mistake.
It's okay. This car's accident prone. Remember? But that, at least I have so much money. Because anyone who has this car, that's one of the traits of this car.
The Nissan car.
You have enough money to pay off all the damages that keep happening.
Is Nissan
going to
send us money for playing as the cars?
No, I wish.
Whee!
Is Nissan going to send us a nice car?
I need more bus fare.
Oh, come on. I need more bus fare.
James!
I can't even get in the bus.
James and the Giant Peach!
I'm waiting at the bus stop.
Which is
I'm
an extremely
I'm hoping that the goodness
movie.
Of the bus driver's heart will get me on there. Take this shot,
kid. Hail to the bus driver! What's going on right now? I don't know why. I don't know why I can't keep up in this hunk of junk. Seriously. Why would anyone... Sorry, Jash.
Take this!
What?!
Yeah.
Why is he still alive?
Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang.
Bingo. Bingo.
Mushitaya.
Bingo, bingo, bingo.
Mushitaya.
Did I actually hit him this time?
There was a helicopter.
My goodness, Jash. Seriously, I guess he decided to turn his cheats back on. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot. This is Jash's, like, best level.
Yep, he loves this level.
He's like the...
Anything that's, like, a straight course, Jash just fires right on through.
He's like the top speedrunner. Each other world. Come on, come on.
Everyone else mucks about the back with items hurting each other, and Jash just wins.
Jash just is like, nuts to this. I'm seeing you guys at
I'll
the end.
I'll see you at the finish
I'll
line.
I'll see you at the finish
I'll
line.
See I'll see you at the finish line.
Man, Jash, you sound like a great singer. Oh no! It's Blue! Blue Town! Come on, do it!
Blue Town, here we go.
Defend
Blue
against Town. This one, Jash! Oh, no!
No!
Lightning!
No!
You got this, Mary!
No!
You got
no!
this, Mary!
No! This car sucks! It had such crappy acceleration!
Did you win?
No, I got second place.
Oh.
Seriously! That was just... Man, this car
sucks!
You're
doing us a caffeine system rather than a blood system. Yes.
Yeah, probably.
Scythe Johnny, even though I don't really talk to Johnny. That's cool, Brian Lyle. I hear about all you guys from Scythe who does all the work. Hello, nice to meet you.
Change cars, I switch colors, Black Yoshi.
How are you switching colors?
Oh, that thing he was saying, are you gonna get Captain Toad Treasure Tracker? That mini game we didn't play in 3D World is Captain Toad Treasure Tracker, and they're gonna make it its own game. It must have been that good.
I don't know
good.
What that means.
We never checked
okay.
it out.
Oh, wasn't it like the...
Okay, he's in now. Let's go, let's change cars, everyone. Let's change.
Yeah.
Let's change cars.
All right, we're gonna change cars, we'll ladies and gents. We're gonna change cars. So,
bye, Call of Duty player.
Create room. Later, dude! Have a good weekend, bud. Yep. Go.
Yep.
Okay. Uh-huh.
I'm going to be the baby me.
The baby and me.
Me.
Let's get to three. Oh, and I see. Mergio has to take care of the baby.
Yep.
Ooh.
Take care of the baby.
I thought there was four cars. There's only three? Weight, speed. The gold car is so cool, though. This one looks neat, but it's
look at
crappy.
This. I'm a baby.
Wait, isn't there special baby cars? Isn't there
Thanks,
special
Andy.
Baby cars?
Same with me to you guys.
Isn't
How
there
you guys
special
doing?
Baby cars?
No, they just all have different little bits of stats.
Fine, I'll use a stupid new car.
The GLA. Actually, that's a quite
GLA,
a nice model
the,
of car.
It's one of the
it's
most
actually,
beautiful cars I've ever seen.
All right, everybody. Let's rock and roll. Did anyone, was there a course request? I thought there was one.
No, we were still trying to do the pizza sweet,
cake.
Sweet pizza.
Yeah,
on.
Also,
hey, Byron!
I also really like Toad's Turnpike.
Hey, let's go to Toad's Turnpike because that's the only level that I'll fit in. All items, easy come, easy go, all vehicles.
Let's go to Sweet Canyon.
Too or late.
Toad, either one of them.
We'll go to the
either
island.
Either one. I also like that Princess Castle.
Cheat code.
Any of those levels except Space
cheat,
Town
cheat, cheat,
and
cheat,
Pirate's
cheat,
Bill.
Cheat, come on. Oh, yeah. See, I just need to make sure to do the shake it cheat.
I do make videos. I make them with Scythe.
I have this race in the bag. Yes, I do, Andy. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to up, down, down, left, right.
B.
B-A, B-A, start, select,
I
start.
I think this is B.
I don't even know what the...
This one's B.
I don't know. Ooh, headlamps!
Scythe has this race in the bag.
I dedicate this boost to you, Andy.
I dedicate this one to
Uno Momentum,
Grand Canyon 1999, and Nintendo Gamer. Take this, everyone. Oh, dude, remember when we raced as big guys last time?
I know, and that was actually a lot of fun, even though we lost hardcore.
I'm swimming on the side.
Don't worry, I'm just messing around right now, okay?
I'm driving up the wall with anger.
I'm just messing around right now, okay? Don't worry.
Yoshi. Look how awesome that is.
Whoa, coolness. I'm just biding my time, you know?
I spotted the rare and elusive
bad Yoshi.
Be careful!
Stupid Yoshi! That's what I get for making fun and making singing your song.
Yeah, I exploded him! I exploded that
there
Yoshi!
There goes all my money! I'm poor now! Oh, I see, because I bought a new car. Whoa! You have a Super 8! Excuse me.
Somebody gave me the Super 8.
Excuse me.
Take this, everyone. Inkbots on your screen. Inkbots.
Star Town. Here we go. Star Town. To and fro. You know what?
I hit him with one of my shells.
I wanted to hit that vehicle, but didn't want to do it.
That's at least cool that they gave you that pre-purchased DLC for Yoshi Colors, so that when you get DLC, at least they give you something now rather than just waiting.
Oh, trying to hit me, huh, Hector? What do you think? I don't think so. You know what? Josh can go ahead and take the win, because we're sitting here and we're having fun in the back.
And I'm flying, dude. I'm
falling with style.
Man, me and this Yoshi are having it out, man. All right, baby. I mean, baby Louie.
Ooh! Hey, who's that? Oh, it's Nintendo Joe.
Me, I'm baby Louie.
And I'm a grown man.
All right.
How old's Mario now? Like, he's been in his 30s for like 50 years.
I thought he was in his 40s or 80s.
Probably now.
Woo! One of those things.
I'm not winning at all. I need one coin, man. Woo! Snipe skills, no.
Here we go. All right, watch this.
That's Josh.
Wait a second.
Yeah. Oh!
Somebody's hitting me with them fireballs.
Oh! There's Josh! Let's get him, Nintendo Joe!
All right, Nintendo Joe.
All right.
Black Yoshi, awesome.
I don't think so. Cool.
Soundwave.
That was a waste of time. Oh, look, Josh just won. And then someone hits me, too.
I'm not even close to winning. Like, I need some serious help.
You know what?
I need help.
There's something... I think you guys need help because you take this game way too seriously.
Mario has no age.
Yeah.
How did that guy get his name all red? Ha 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 ha.
Just by saying the name, it just highlights it or something. Z got you in the end. Yes, Z did get me. I don't know why everyone just hates me, but that's okay. Not really.
Let's go to
Sweet Canyon. I wanted the candy. On your screen, it showed me getting hit by a car. I know.
Sometimes there's ping issues.
This is actually a really laggy game. It's those Japanese servers, man. I was just kidding.
I don't even care with these cheaters. You're right. They are cheaters. So, otherwise, we'd win every time.
Technically, I did win. Because
the only way you can authenticate the fact that we're not cheating is you can actually watch us play. See, Nintendo Gamer did get hit by a car near the end.
Yeah.
But the thing and about now it is, the
reason
he's
that he's
cheating.
Even bringing attention to it means that he did, in fact, get hit by it.
And he's cheating.
And he's just trying to weasel
the
his
DLC
way out of it.
The DLC would be cool to stream. Right now, all it would be is us playing as Link, and we're not even dressed like him.
I want the levels. I want the levels. I don't care about playable characters.
Yeah, because we're always Mario and Louie anyways.
Yeah. Oh, great. Me and my GLA are... You know what? It's time to leave. That's what this car is doing.
Let's do it. I'm still a
baby.
Right
to the end. This goes to Extreme Ninja.
This goes to me.
Look at this.
This race is dedicated to my own victory. TikTok clock.
You know what?
Clock.
This car may as well be like a tractor or something. Like, seriously. I'm the slowest car in the entire game.
I'm going to do my
I hit someone and then they hit me. These cars are all accident prone. Yeah. I don't want to get a Nissan car in real life at all.
Otherwise,
I'll just keep gaining it.
Stay away from Nissan. That's all I'm going to say.
Jeez, Louise. Just you know what? Thank you, Nintendo, for showing me to stay the heck away from Nissan.
Thank you, Nissan, for signing that deal with Nintendo.
Yeah.
To let us know.
Wow.
It was actually a warning. They were warning you not to get
It was a warning not to get the Nissan, blah, 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 blah. Get out of here, Shiggy!
To not get the Nissan GLOM.
That's what you think, Mr. Shy Guy.
I just got hit.
There's
a red shell. There's a blue shell. There's a blue shell heading for first place. Warning, warning, blue shell.
Warning. Blue shell on the
way. Blue shell inbound. Blue shell on the radar.
Blue shell as well. I would love to have a blue shell right now, but instead I'm sitting here dealing with
Black Yoshi,
stupid,
the rarest,
beautiful, rarest Black Yoshi. It's like, wasn't there a black Pokemon?
I keep falling off the
wasn't
cliff.
Wasn't there like a Pokemon that had like different colors and it was really rare?
A shiny? He's like a shiny Pokemon?
Not the Pokemon card.
No,
I mean like
I know there's shiny, ever since Gold Silver there's been shinies.
Excuse me, Yoshi, how about we team up against everybody? No, you don't want to team up? Okay, I'll just take the clock and see you later.
Baby Lewis can't get enough bus fare for his
I fell into the cogs of the clock.
So poor. Blue shell warning. Blue shell on the way. Blue shell coming in hot.
Blue shell coming in hot.
Lap 3.
Ooh.
That was TT.
That was close.
From DK Racing.
Lap 2. Lap 2.
Ooh, I got
it. I don't even get to do it because I'm just sitting here with my beaner. Woo!
A useless maximum mushroom. Useless.
Oh, it's a Pariner. Hello, Mr. Pariner. How about you come and do something useful for once instead of just hanging out in front of me?
Seriously, that was just...
Okay, Shiggy. Okay, that's cool. I like how Shy Kid is actually cheating because he got hit by lightning and he didn't shrink.
Yeah.
Did anyone else see that? He didn't shrink.
He's cheating.
But I did.
He's clearly,
so he's clearly cheating.
Cheaters, pumpkin eater.
We called you
put
out.
Put the nunchuck in your hat and you win. Is this the nunchuck?
Ooh. Is this? Do I wear it as a hat?
Like this? Did
there
I do it?
Go. Hello.
Did I do it right?
I can't really move when I do this, though. Ha ha.
Hello, Aldcog. Welcome to the stream.
Hello.
I can't see.
Yeah. That's okay. Ooh, dental floss.
Dental floss.
I'm gonna shine my fangs.
That's why I wasn't small. Yeah, right.
Cheaters be cheating. Yo.
Let's go to
Sweet Canyon. We're gonna do this all day.
Till we get to Sweet. Oh, I also like that Mike level. Mike's Harbor. Because look, Mike is everywhere in that harbor. For those who don't know, Mike is the blue toad. We will just keep saying it until it catches on.
Until it's a meme. Until it's an internet thing. We are creators of internet things. So like this. Make this a
gift. We did it. You did it.
Ha-ha! Cheat codes. Yeah. Cheating. You know what? The tried and true cheats work. See, no one else likes to do this cheat because they get too embarrassed to do it. But here I am doing it live and, you know.
Okay, for those of you just signing in, add Scythe Plays with no spaces to your Wii U and you can come play with us.
Oh!
Let us know in the comments you've added us.
I dedicate we'll this race. Move to Aldock. Here we go.
You can also
look at this! Why is the boost of this Nissan car so crappy? Seriously!
Here we go.
I don't want to hit Louie. I want. Wait, slow down, Louis.
Out the cannon. What?
Oh, you're the baby. Who's the adult, Louis? I gotta take him down.
Not me. I'm
the
baby.
Don't worry. We got this. We got
together. Brother's so true. Brother's so true.
Brother's so true.
Hitting Black Yoshi for
yes.
you.
Yes.
I cast a spell on him. Don't worry. I'm casting spells.
Fire of Destiny.
That's where you
slipped in. That's what was on your shoe. And that explains the abrasion on your palm. Ghosts, there's ghosts in my hat. There's ghosts in my hat. Oh,
ghosts in mine.
Oh no, it's gonna backfire. Oh, never mind. Oh, you know what? I love driving on chocolate. There's nothing finer than driving on chocolate. Delicious chocolate. And you know what?
At least
I get the chocolate for free because guess what? I'm broke ass. I don't have any money. I'm at 0-0.
$0.
Hello, beautiful cake.
What
a delicious.
Look out, there's a Yoshi behind me.
You know what my excuse is for losing?
Ah.
Because as I'm driving in this level, like, it would be like, just pretend it's me in real life and here's me driving. Ooh.
Okay. Ooh, delicious cake. This is that thing I've been talking about.
I keep
where
grabbing
everything
cake.
In Mario is food for some reason.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Josh is going to win because he's Mary on the bike. Always the Mary
on the
bike.
What the? That was a weird backflip. Mushroom town.
He went through that donut hole right there without a mushroom. Just because he can. Just because Josh lives in a permanent state of boost.
I know. He's just a nothing but a cheater.
He's just always boosting.
Nothing but a dirty cheat. Woohoo! Get out of the way, Hector! Get out of my way!
Useless TV. Maximum mushroom. Useless maximum mushroom.
You know what? If that's useless, then these three mushrooms are even more useless.
At least you can time them.
Ah,
I'm going left.
Hey, stop following me, Yoshi. I know that we're best buds, and that's what.
Oh, every time I'm about to get bus fare,
you know what?
Some goon hits me with a frightening bolt.
You know what? Hector
oh,
and
oh,
I.
Oh, look, I'm just driving on chocolate.
Yeah, I know. Hector and I are good buddies now because, you know, Mergio and Yoshi. Thanks for the boost, Yoshter.
How come I don't get lightning
bolts? Woo!
I want a taste of
that frightening
bolt.
Oh, look at this. I'm in third place, like always. That's like my most popular Excuse me, Hector, but you didn't have a mushroom.
Did I win? Third place.
You know, just because you say you win.
Is that a real thing, Redstone Fox? Because we're calling him Mike.
Blair is the
Thanks for the vote,
team.
Grand Canyon, but I didn't. After a mark, one choose cheap, cheap.
I like
Mike's.
let's do
cheap, cheap beach.
You know what?
Well, I'm happy somebody won. I'm happy somebody won.
Huh! I can play left-handed. Watch this.
Wait,
watch
what?
Me win the race now.
That's insane. That's insane.
This is going to take a little while
Let's
to
go
get,
to Cheap Cheap Beach.
Get used to, wait a minute, this is my hand.
This is
now.
The one where you get the Cheap Cheap Beach is where you use the power of the turkey to gobble your way all the way to first place.
I don't know what you just said,
You
but,
can
okay.
gobble your way to first place
gobble,
Cheap
gobble?
Cheap Beach.
Oh yeah, chicken power. Huh? Come on, cheats! Maybe they don't work left-handed.
You know how you got that last star on the last lap, the random one in the road? Cheating, because I've never even seen that.
Yeah. And I saw Hector right at the end. Everyone else saw
apparently,
it live.
Apparently, the developers actually call Bluetoad Buckenberry. I like Mike
I don't
better.
Think so.
He's Mike
I don't
now.
Think so. He's called Mike. The yellow one
he
is...
He shouldn't even have a
the
name.
The yellow one
They're
is
just
Josh.
Blue and yellow toads.
No, wait.
Get
the
rid
yellow
of them.
One, no, what's the yellow one?
Dave.
David. And green, no, wait.
Yeah, we called the green one Jack.
Jack, yeah. Because he's not Toad anymore.
All coming
Toad's
up
dead.
In our new Let's Play of Super Mario Wii U.
Wii U, whatever the heck that game's called.
Take
I don't
this
know.
Black Yoshi.
They just keep changing that. Did anyone else see normal Yoshi just drive over that hole?
Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
Wow! Wow!
Cheats.
You And look,
cheats.
This is what you,
cheats,
oh,
cheats,
I
cheats.
See, look. They use all their item hacks to get us away from them so that we won't see them cheating live.
Yeah.
That's
I can't
why.
Believe they call that guy Buckenberry. That's weird, man.
I don't think
like,
so, man.
Why even try to make him a mascot?
I don't know.
Just
it's the
use
same as,
Toad.
It's the same as for some reason they try to make Rosalina a mascot when in reality,
they have so
she's
many,
just Peach
so
too.
Many Nintendo characters to choose from, and they make different colored Toads.
Rah!
Like, a different Rah! Colored Yoshi is at Rah! Least cool.
Rah!
Here we go. Fireball all over that Black Yoshi.
Fireball XL5.
Take that, Black Yoshi.
I don't get anything.
Oh.
You know what, Shiki?
I got knocked out like
get
eight
out
times there.
There's so
eight
much money there,
times.
But for some reason, Shiki got it all, even though he was behind me. Wow. That
here we go.
Oh.
Here we go. All right, everyone.
Can we win now? Ah! Giant Mole Man. Oh, no. My dreams came true.
My what? Car has wings, yet what? It doesn't fly. What?
I know. That's okay. He's a baby. That's why it has wings.
I need to
make believe. Make believe. Why don't I get to do anything?
Dude, I'm just driving all over the road.
Stupid realistic
oh,
car.
Man.
What did I get? Oh look, I got a much. Oh
after
whoops.
This cup, look, there's
I'm just
Dave.
Gonna throw it back and screw it. Hector, wait, my comrade.
Well, that guy's talking about us, Josh.
Wait, Mr. Hector.
Don't worry, Josh.
Wait,
we'll
Mr.
Get him.
Hector. I want to be a friend. I want to be a friend. It is me, Mario.
It is me.
Wait for me. Wait for me, black and green. Black and green, Yoshi. Wait for me. Wait for me. Wait for me, extreme. Just wait for Mario. Wait for Mario. Let me win. Please. Let me win. Ah! Yes. First victory ever. Recorded live
right
here with the GLA car. That is the first time anyone's ever gotten first with one of these DLC cars.
Ala Gold is the
and
yellow toad's name.
See?
And Buckenberry sounds like a chocolate knockoff.
Mwah! Mwah! This controller saved my life. Mwah!
Mwah! I'm going to switch my color to red to soon to support size. I'm assuming it says red because it's censored even though it's a color.
Yeah, that's weird. Twitch is weird, man. I don't know. Ala Gold is the yellow toad's name.
Man.
They, wow. Like,
at least Toad's a simple name. They give them the weirdest
Ala
names.
Gold and Buckenberry Blue.
I'm like, I would really like to play as Buckenberry in the next Mario
game.
I'm
going to play as Ala Gold, please.
What, did they forget to translate them from Japanese to English?
No, because that can't even be pronounced in Japanese or English.
Yeah.
Unless that was like Buken Be Bet
Berry
Betty.
Beery.
I don't know. It's weird.
What'd we get? Is that the
right cup? No, that's a ruby cup because we got even more
than gold.
Rubies and emeralds. Hmm?
You've been called out, Black Yoshi, by Party Monkey 313.
I fell in the tiny hole somehow. Me and Josh tied first. No, I tied first. I won that last race, and I didn't cheat. Destiny!
Let's switch our cars again?
I know, Destiny's got a lot of heat on it, doesn't it? But I don't have an Xbox One. Oh, I'm getting dizzy. Black Yoshi is cheating!
Let's switch our chairs.
Not yet.
Chair. Yes, we just did the cup. The cup just finished.
Oh, we just did the cup! Okay, rejoin, everybody, rejoin. Even though by the time you actually see this in the stream, it's gonna be like 50 seconds later, and you'll already
It's usually less late here than on Twitch.
You mean on Twitch it's less late than YouTube?
Look, here's where the DLC characters are gonna be.
Oh, they get to show
Mario
us a preview.
Mario
Raccoon.
Princess Cat Dad.
And for some reason,
Skull Bowser.
You know what I love?
Who's this dog?
I love.
That's like
so
animal,
that's Animal Crossing. I love how
Animal Crossing
no, I love
other Smash Bros.
I love how Dry Bones Bowser and stuff like that. How like DLC has ruined games where they used to be unlockable characters and now they're just DLC.
You know what, dude? Why aren't they using like Smash Bros. Characters? Or you know what would do better than weird
why
Animal
isn't
Crossing
Samus
characters?
A character?
You know what would do better than Animal Crossing?
Samus?
Pokemon. Where's Pokemon?
Samus?
People would go crazy for Pokemon.
Yeah, that would actually be pretty nuts.
Why aren't different Pokemon raceable?
I'ma take the racing card.
Pokemon
because,
racing.
You know, wait a minute. Should I take the racing card or should I take the other card?
I'm going to take a speed card. I like a speed. I'm going to speed it.
What car should I take?
Where's the new
cars? Marmalade and other things.
I want to
speed
I want to speed the car.
Is this the one? You know what this game is really missing? Is a comparison. You need to be able to see one car's traction to another car's traction. I am now the Count of Dracula.
I'm going to this is speed the car.
Kirby!
Kirby, that's another character.
Yeah, that's another character.
They have so many mascots to choose from for their games, but they resort to Animal Crossing and Mike and
Animal
Dave.
Crossing because everyone's gonna be right on the Animal Crossing, right?
Yeah.
No, the only reason they're even selling Animal Crossing is guess why? It's cheaper to get them both as a bundle pack than to get one at a time. Otherwise, guess what would happen? Nobody would ever play as the Animal Crossing character.
And you know what? Another one that's weird is why Mario in
his
cat suit? Why not just give a new character? Because Mario
because they love that cat suit. They really want to push that.
That should be in the game already. You shouldn't have to pay for that.
I know.
You shouldn't have to pay.
It's highway robbery, man. Seriously, Little Mac? Who's Little Mac again?
The guy from Punch-Out. He could race.
Yep. And what's his name?
Another mascot to choose from.
Is Ness his name?
Ness
from Earthbound.
Another mascot to choose from.
They have plenty of mascots. You know what? If they're going to
You guys are already suggesting
they
way
may
better
as well,
DLC
They
characters.
May as well use Pikmin, even though for some reason like Nintendo likes to act like Pikmin's popular, but it isn't. And another one that they could totally end up doing too, if they're going to go ahead and use the Animal Crossing characters, they may as well just have a chair driving a car.
You
know what? That one I would actually pay money for.
Yep.
I would actually buy a chair as
the
a playable
only,
character
the only,
over...
The only one that they got right was Link.
Yeah,
Link
about
is right.
Time they're actually putting Zelda in other franchises, like Dynasty Warriors and stuff.
Yeah.
Olimar, that's it.
That's
yeah.
another guy, yep.
No, but that's the
Pikmin guy. We were saying you'll see in the future, but on our Mario U, we were saying, why didn't they use those characters for the extra Mario characters? They could have so many cool characters, man.
Yeah, yeah. They could have had so many, and instead they give us, Metal Mario's an unlocked character, instead of it just being a different costume, come on, man.
And the other thing, too, is in Mario 3D World that we did a Let's Play of,
I dedicate this to Rage Quit.
It seemed like it was a back reference to Mario 2, for the American Mario 2, for the NES.
Because of the characters that it had as playable characters.
Them,
but then, nope, they dump out
Mike
Toad.
Why was Mike instead of Toad?
They dump out Toad, I don't know why.
Why couldn't we play as Toad instead of Mike?
Whoa! Yikes! Whoa!
All right.
Ouch!
Speed car.
Did anyone else see that homing banana?
Hey, do you?
I never knew there was a homing rocket banana.
Are you?
Is that a DLC
thing?
Are
you boosting when you're in the water streams? Is that the idea?
Yeah. You gotta follow the water streams and then you get to the.
Follow the stream.
Excuse me. Stop cheating. Stop it.
I'm dreaming have a stream. Stream.
Ah! Home Alone! Alright!
Oh.
We're coming, Coken!
Here we go!
I want money! I want the monies. Give me all of the. Oh, I see.
One guy made a huge point in the comments. He's right. Why three peaches? I guess peach is popular in Japan.
No.
Pink
no,
peach.
No, she isn't.
Gold peach.
No, here's the thing, man. Peach is so popular that they made Rosalina. An exact copy and paste.
I know why.
Of peach.
I don't know why Rosalina's in all these games.
Like,
out
seriously,
of nowhere.
Because she was like the only new character they made.
They've got so many characters to choose from.
New
dude.
Character, my
Luigi
foot.
Doesn't even have enough screen time, yet they're now making Rosalina have her own games.
Luigi, man. I want more Luigi games. You know what game was surprisingly pretty decent, but I would love to actually see a better game, was Luigi Ghost Hunt. You know, Luigi's Mansion or whatever it was
Mario
called.
Mario is missing 3D.
Yeah, whatever it was. Like, why don't they have more Luigi games, man? Come on. You know what's...
That Paper Mario is kind of cool. They actually use normal characters.
Yeah, that one was pretty cool. Where'd my red shell go? Did somebody attack me and steal my red
too,
shell?
Rosalina's captured so many hearts and souls of fans of Nintendo. Scarlix, the guy who made Star Road, was actually planning
added
on adding her
as a special
as
secret
a playable character.
To his Star Road on the DS.
I don't know if he's actually going to go through with it, but he was thinking about
probably.
It.
Probably. You know that
Which,
guy. He's an amazing modder.
Yeah, and that would be the only reason that would be cool is because that guy's adding stuff all the time.
Whoa!
Best modder.
Hey,
best
look at this.
Is.
You know what?
Oops, I shot you. I shot you, bro.
It's okay. Ha! Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, ho, ho. Tu talo tu chili da solo. Of course.
Ink on the screen for all of my friends. Ink on the screen for
Who
all of my
is
friends.
In first?
Watch out, that guy's got a
megastar.
Megastar.
No, seriously, who's in first? Because they're just going crazy.
And it ain't Jash.
I know. Who's in first? Who is in
Who's
first?
In first?
Who's up there?
Two minutes to wander. Who's
two
up
minutes.
First?
Who's Rain Man? I'm in second place somehow. That just goes to show that these DLC cars suck. Why is it going
I didn't
after?
I know there was a shortcut there. Did you see that shortcut Josh took?
Did anyone else see that
Crazy,
cheat?
Right
no, did anyone else see that legit cheat? Watch the stream right here. I'm in second place and the blue shell attacks
okay,
me.
Okay, all right, I'm watching.
Look at this. Look at Josh's anti-cheat. Watch this.
Watch this.
It's going to show up anytime now.
You guys saw it happen live, but we're watching the replay.
Look, I'm in third place and it attacked me. Thank goodness I had a star to
cheat.
It's
because you were the last one over the finish line. Third was first at the time.
This game's not smart.
Nintendo's too many characters. Super Luigi Sunshine, that'd be cool. Rosalina's supposedly the guardian of the universe. She guards the Grand Stars.
Yeah. They can go ahead and make their excuses that Rosalina, like, I don't even know why they made Mario Galaxy was an awesome game, don't get me wrong, but why did they make it a sequel? Like, that was the first Mario game where it was actually Mario 1 and then Mario Galaxy 2. Instead of them just making the next Mario game. And now they're just on about these side-scrolling games and stuff. So it's like, no thank you.
Rosalina is way better than Peach.
Yeah, I would say that. But too late. They already have Peach.
The thing is, it's not that we don't like Rosalina as a character. I do. But the
it's
thing
just
is,
weird
they
that
already,
they bring her in and then some side Toad characters.
Yeah. They already had so many characters to choose from and they decide to add Rosalina. Like,
Daisy was trying to get rid of Daisy.
Daisy made sense
because it's Luigi's girlfriend.
Daisy made sense for Mario Tennis because she was just offsetting the fact that there's only one girl character and two main
Isn't that when
guys.
They made Waluigi 2?
Yeah. Yep.
Because they made all those characters
character,
just to balance
Every
things.
Character had a partner. And now, who's Rosalina's partner? They better make a third Mario.
It's like how,
They better make a third Mario.
In the, you'll see in our new series coming up of the new Mario Wii U or whatever, how they have that weird handyman Koopa. Even though there's plenty of Koopa kids
there's
to choose from.
Kids,
but they make
Koopa.
Up this weird generic Koopa that every level has. Get Josh! This is one of his levels,
right,
everybody!
This is one of his levels. Once Josh starts in this level, he won't stop. We have to get him now.
We gotta get him now.
We gotta get him now.
We gotta take him now.
A small window to get him.
We got a very, very small window. This is Josh's level. This is one of his levels.
I fell off the course. I already fell off. It's too late. It's up to all
it's
you
okay.
guys.
It's okay.
Take him
it's
down.
Okay. It's okay. It's okay.
If we don't get him now, it's over. It's over, man.
Get him! We gotta get Josh right now. I don't know how I'm even keeping up with Josh. He's doing weird pop-up wheelies and pop shove-its and stuff.
Yep. He's
I don't
a,
know
he's
how he's doing any of that stuff. Look at this.
All right,
I've gotten better
We're
at this
get him.
Game. Not really.
Josh went to the right to get the item, came back, and was
and
faster, than
faster than everyone. And is still faster than
everyone.
Come on, Josh. Like, turn your cheats off, brah.
Get him. Seriously. Get him. Go get him.
But watch out. He's doing his boomerang. He's doing his boom booms. He's doing the boom booms. You got to take him down.
He's got the
boom. Bring him down, Wii U character.
Bring him down.
Bring him down. Bring him down the turn. Bring it. Oh, that's right. You know what, though?
I'm down.
Josh, don't get too frustrated because, hey, you win every match.
Yeah. Just give, just share a little bit.
Just share the win.
Glory, man.
Yeah.
Oh, there he goes.
That's okay. You know what? I'm gonna copy him. I'm going down here and watch this. Watch me. Oh, there's a boost in there. That's why.
Oh.
Man, Josh. He's too good.
He knows
everything about these courses.
He knows everything.
He's not even cheating. That's the funny thing. He's not even cheating. He's just that good at the game.
All right. All right.
Hector. No, I don't think so. If Josh isn't gonna win, Hector sure as heck isn't gonna win.
Oh, man, I keep touching the dirt.
Okay, get him.
With my
get
Back to the Future wheels.
Whoever's in first is the enemy. That's how it goes.
Yep.
Just that... I just saw a vision of some ghosts! There's some ghosts! What's going on?
Take this, Josh.
I like how I was doing decent.
And take this, she kid.
And then suddenly it's like everything attacked Mario.
Remember when I said take this? Nothing happened.
Nothing at all.
Take this.
Oh, look at him go. One. He actually just beat Nintendo.
Johnny, watch the game theory of Rosalina. I will after this.
Yep.
Spoilers. You'll have to read that one because we can't read it out loud.
What? Oh, yeah, I already knew that. Is that even a spoiler? Is there even spoilers in Mario games?
She's a playable character in Super Smash Bros.
Yeah, I know.
Wii U.
Exactly. That's why. Like, why? I don't know why.
They love Rosalina.
They love Rosalina
Nintendo,
over there.
Somebody created her in the new.
I mean, I guess
CEO
it makes.
Nintendo
I guess it makes.
Likes her.
It would make sense if she was a Disney character.
He forgot to use his homing banana. Winning by a point. You know why? I know why. Rosalina is from Frozen by Disney.
Oh, that's why she's so popular out of nowhere.
Case point and done. Now we know slam
Topic
dunk.
Done.
Yep.
Slam dunk for three.
For
okay,
three.
That's why she's popular, because Frozen came out. And sudden,
she's from Frozen.
That's why she suddenly exploded, rather than when Mario Galaxy was out and she didn't explode.
Yeah, she's exploding on two consoles later.
Why does everyone want to vote for the same level again? Seriously, what?
didn't we just play this level?
Yep. I don't know why.
A do-over. It's a do-over.
Oh, it's a do-over.
Go back in time. Alright, everyone,
this
get Josh. This is one of his levels.
This is one of Josh's levels. Get Josh,
get
everybody.
We have a small
get
window
him.
To get him
we
in.
We got a small window to get him. 3, 2,
something about Rosalina.
I didn't even get the boost.
Everything we were saying last
Rosalina
time.
Rosalina and something else. Hey, get out of here.
Red
other,
Yoshi, so cool.
Other
He's doing
Luigi.
That Red Yoshi is dedicated to you because your color's
Ooh,
red.
So Ooh, so if, hey, you know what we would need to do, except we don't have enough people? Team matches.
And everyone's different colored Yoshi.
Funny. Because then we could have, you know, Luigi and Mario team. Because then
people
we
could
would
be green characters.
Because then I would feel a lot better about myself. Because even if I got in last place, the other people would just carry me, and I would win anyway.
Oh, by the way,
and
when
it would
we
say
went,
Team Mario
since
wins.
We went back in time, and Luigi is void of chronicle neurosis,
chronorosis.
Yeah, which is like time particles attached to his skin. He's the only one who was able to see the future and know what was gonna happen.
A million.
Yeah.
Why did?
Which is why in Mario's time machine,
did anyone else see Hector
Luigi
dodge all of those?
Can be seen.
Blue Shell. We got Blue Shell coming in.
Blue Shell coming in hot.
We got a hot potato coming in. Okay. What were you saying? I don't even know what you're talking about.
I saw the future, and I'll win this race because Luigi's the only one who saw the future.
Okay. I see. Get out of the way, Shiggy.
Since we went back
Shiggy.
In time.
Back in time.
It's back time.
It's that time again. Come on now and dance with your friends or whatever that song is.
Adventure Time.
I know. But it didn't get... It's weird how Adventure Time suddenly just exploded with all the people who, you know, weren't into it at the time.
Yep. Well, good for us.
We were into it before it was cool.
Here we go. Here we go, Josh.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Man, that guy.
See this
He's
face?
Always got a mushroom in hand.
You see this face? This is the face of the
Maybe
winner.
Josh knows how to time the
this
items.
This is the face of a winner. This
so,
is the face of a serious winner.
Maybe Josh can time the items so he always gets a mushroom.
I like pie. There I like go. Chocolate chip cake. You know,
what
I
else like, do you
I like I like money. I like question mark blocks. I think that they're a really cool design. The fact that they kept them since the first game. And you know what else I like? I like that this chant that I'm doing right now is actually a secret spell I learned online to win. Ha ha!
thought Luigi was the one with no chronic neurosis.
Victory! Victory! This is my victory dance! Victory!
This is my sad dance.
Victory! Huh? I'm juggling! I'm juggling! Oh, no.
I lose.
Yes!
I wish you guys had just let me win one. I wish you guys had just let me win one. I wish you would just let me win a race.
Hey, Chris! Team Pixel, yes! Welcome to Team Pixel.
Welcome to Team Pixel.
Team Pixel Livestream.
What's up?
Yoshi next.
Yep. So now if you guys are subscribers, you're all a part of Team Pixel on YouTube.
Because we're changing things up.
We're changing
now
things
up.
Now
it's a club.
We're stepping to the big time.
When
we're
people stepping subscribe, to the big time. When you subscribe to us on YouTube, you're part of a club. Team Pixel.
Team Pixel. And ooh, I like that cow. Why does he have a piercing?
Why would anyone want to go... I don't want to go to Dribbin's level. I don't want to go to Dribbin's desert.
Level. Dribbin's desert. I don't even know what Dribbin is.
Hello.
What's Dribbin?
Okay. What's Dribbin, the top right one. The evil, it's like an evil level that's just red and you can't see anything. Yeah. Mr. President. Hello?
Can we
oh, his line's busy. See, he only calls us. We can't
ring,
call him.
Ring. Oh, speak of the devil.
Oh, speak of the devil.
Hello, Mr. President.
Hello. Yeah, we're in call collect.
How dare
and,
you call us during a live stream?
And we're both in the middle of a call.
He hung
up on you. Yes. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to do it too. Click. All right.
How dare you both do that?
What?
How
come
you?
I can hear him? Oh, he's paging me.
Yeah.
And since my pager has a voice?
That's them Huon particles.
Who? What?
That's the thing.
Yeah.
That's what I was talking about.
Of course we would get Dribbin's beach.
Who's Dribbin?
Dribbin. Dry Bones.
Oh.
Boiling Ash in that booster for you.
It's gotten so convoluted with all the crazy names we're giving characters. I don't even know what you're talking about.
I don't even
anymore.
Know what's going on anymore. No, Shiki! Don't do it! Did anyone else see that coin just get thrown at me?
Yeah,
it was, thank you, Luck Fairy.
Thank you, Luck Fairy. Thank you, Fairies from Zelda. Another mascot they could use.
Yeah.
A terrible one, but...
Why don't they just make, like, Navi, but, like, full-bodied and has arms and everything, so it's all, like, gross
and she
and
could
weird?
Look like me?
Yeah.
Oh, they did.
Exactly.
Rosalina.
Oh!
She's Navi.
That's what
did you just see that undead piranha plant?
Yeah, I know.
Know
it's
that.
Weird. Why don't they have piranha plant as a drivable character,
like
too?
Like they didn't marry a
you know,
sunshine.
If they're gonna have...
You know what hell else? Because they own them again, and Rare doesn't. Where is Diddy Kong? Dude, where is Diddy Kong? I love Diddy Kong.
Why isn't it oh, look at this! I'm gonna get hit by my own Bob-omb. It's Bob-omb! That's what they say in the movie. It never makes sense, though. It's
Bob-omb!
Bob-omb! Bob.
Very nice track to... Dude, I'm driving out into the desert.
Eh?
I don't even know where I'm going anymore.
Oh,
man.
No! There's a bullet, Bill! There's
is that a chest?
There's a bullet with my name on it! He's coming for me! He's coming!
Dude, this is Aladdin's lapis. Aladdin Lupe.
Oh, perfect timing. That's the fairies of the stars.
You know what would be cool?
Get out of
you know how Disney just came out with that Infinity game based with
they
all
need
the
one
characters?
With Nintendo
they
characters.
They need a Nintendo Infinity.
And then they could
Nintendo
then they
characters.
Could sell those Nintendo
then,
mascot toys.
Yeah, even then.
You know what? Fine.
Then it would make sense for them to be adding new mascots because that's more revenue for them.
Yeah. Instead of just no
adding,
reason
yeah.
and adding DLC for Animal Crossing. No thanks.
No thanks. My me already looks like an Animal Crossing character.
Alright, so apparently, it's not a trait of Mario's to take extra damage.
Oh, I see. It's a ship in the background.
I'm a tank. That's right. No,
I'm with you, Mary.
I'm a tank. That's why I keep taking all of the damage, you know?
Dude,
from
I
RPGs.
Am racing terribly.
Oh, look at that. Oh, ha ha.
The fairy from Zelda would just be yelling, hey, you all the time. Listen. Yeah, it would.
Yeah, exactly. That would be fantastic. Every time you shoot out something.
Yeah.
Hey, hey.
Listen.
Hey, listen. Baby Mario, I don't know why he doesn't go, wah, wah, and turn into
Wahoo.
A bubble like from, ah!
Oh,
wait, we're on Team Red. That's right.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Team Red.
I'm letting
I'm
him win.
I'm falling in pits.
I like how the Red Yoshi tried to betray me.
Yep.
Red Team. Nice one, dude.
Nice one.
Just forget your own loyalties and cheat too, because look at that.
All right,
how come I can't go super fast?
Well,
you know what?
You know what they say. If you can't come in first, come in sixth.
Come in last. If you can't come in first, you may as
wait,
well come in last.
Why'd you stop?
Because you come in last.
Oh.
You know what? I got an idea.
Wait, let's beat this guy. Whoever's right behind
us. I got an
us.
Idea for you.
Where are you going, Mary?
Oh, wait a minute.
Where are you going?
Did anyone else see that?
Where are you going, Mary?
Hold on, wait a minute.
What's going on?
No, look, it's the market. Oh, look! Communication error? What?
Hello?
I guess because...
Well, the stream's probably still going, but the game stopped.
Yeah, that was weird. Okay. Sorry
so,
about that,
sorry,
everybody.
Guys.
Don't know what
we'll
happened
see it
there.
Happen in the stream, but...
That was weird.
Recreate the
room.
For those
okay.
of you just tuning in at Scythe Plays. No spaces to your Wii U. Let us know you've added us in the comments.
I want to be... Should we be different
this
dudes?
Mario.
I guess so.
And what's a different Luigi? There's only two
There's
Luigis.
Only baby Luigi.
I know.
I don't know why you don't have metal Luigi.
Well, my favorite character, Rosalina, is right here.
Oh!
Where's three chicks, two dudes.
Yeah.
Where's the other dudes?
Here we go. I'll be Rosalina, you be baby Rosalina. Because, you know.
Wait.
No.
Cat Peach. Gold
what?
Peach.
Cat Peach?
And what? Peach.
I guess.
Okay, we better stop messing about. I'm gonna play as Yoshi.
Yeah, be Mrs. Yoshi. Todd. No thanks.
I'll turn my hat backwards so I'm still green.
I'm red. I'm Metal Man.
This is my Yoshi hat.
I am. Look, they even have a cat car too. That's so weird. Okay, Metal Man.
We unveiled the market. They had to disconnect you before the secret. Got
yeah,
out.
I know. That's yeah. what I thought too.
Yeah. They knew what we were talking about.
It was the black market of cheats. You actually go up to that dude and yeah. Or because Todd, like, it
I'm
was
gonna
Todd.
Be Yoshi in a kitty car.
Ooh, meow. That meow. Car actually sucks.
Toad is third, dude.
Huh?
Who?
I don't know what that means.
I don't
means.
Know. Was I... that pertaining to something we were saying earlier in the stream?
Probably not. Oh, look! We're doing aerobics, Josh! Dance together! Do okay. this in real life
Wait,
with me!
Now let's look through the stages carefully.
Yeah! Oh. Start a game.
We're both gonna be Yoshi blah, 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 blah. Monkey.
Start the game. Hello, everybody.
Hello,
we're going
everybody.
To start the race.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, it's
Hello,
me.
Everybody.
This is. I'm, I want
Wait.
This one.
Okay.
I've been wanting this for a while. I'm Chewbacca. Hi.
Use your cheats.
How is everyone?
Let's use your cheats to finally get the level you want because they're choosing that same one again. No.
Why? No. Why do you love using the same level? You want to get kicked?
Yeah.
Not really.
Look how many peaches
like
there
that.
Are. Redstone Fox knows what we're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So many peaches. If you play Yoshi,
yep.
I'm gonna
these
be Yoshi
like,
with
these,
you.
These are legit complaints, but they're exaggerated for comedic effect.
Yeah.
It's not like it's
we're
a big deal.
We're overacting.
Yeah. We like Rosalina.
We overact with our commentary.
We love Nintendo.
And we love these
doing.
Games, and we love Rosalina. She's my favorite character.
Yep.
Because now we have a Nintendo representative in the his house. So
Scythe, turn your cat backwards.
Yes. That's
yes,
right.
sir. Yes, sir.
I'll turn it sideways because you know I'm
kind of a rebel.
I look like a painter.
Look at
now.
Yoshi in the kitty car.
I look
it's
like
adorable.
A painter. Okay. And now it's my turn. I'm Metal Mario. Get out of the way, I'm invincible, so just stay out of my way. Hello, Yoshi. How you doing today, buddy? And Metal Mario, as everyone knows, it seems like he has a very off-putting personality, but he's actually very friendly. And
he's very sweet on the inside with a hard exterior shell.
Yes, and he's like addicted. Completely addicted to kissing.
And
too.
Sugar.
And sugar, too. Yeah. So he,
that's why everything is made of
sugar
candy
and
in the Mario universe.
Sugar and kisses.
Look, oh, I didn't mean to hurt my brother Yoshi.
That's why he, Metal Mario's favorite food, excuse me, Rosalina, Metal Mario's
Yoshi.
Favorite food
Wait.
Is, lemons. That way he can kiss
that's right,
while
that's
having
right.
his lips like this.
I'm trying to do Yoshi's voice, but I forget what it is.
Yoshi! Yoshi!
Hello, everyone! It's me!
There it is, I got it.
Yeah. It's me, Yoshi!
No, I think
what
it's more
is
like,
happening?
No, it's more
Whoa.
Like...
Oh, it's me, Yoshi. Yeah. How's everybody doing today? Hey,
I have a mustache.
Wait.
Hey, it's me, Mr. Ray.
I have a mustache.
Yeah.
Hey, everybody.
I have a mustache. Go. Well, I can't make that joke, but say, Sanguine, you should get that. It's a Benford joke. Snippers!
I hit myself with my own
Who's
shell.
In front?
I hate when that happens, Extreme Ninja.
Watch this.
Hey, it's Rosalina. Someone's playing as Rosalina. Awesome. Take this,
I
everyone.
I am Brathos. I have possessed Scythe so that I can win this race. Because in 20 years,
I am Lignor. I have taken over Brody to battle Brathos for first place.
What's going on? I'm back now, but that was really
me
weird.
Me too.
Hector the Inspector. Inspector Gadget. Blim, 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 blim. RoboCop song for some reason.
Yeah, that's
Hello,
from
Hello, Hector. How you doing,
All
dude?
Right.
How you doing?
Oh, I have a,
How's everybody doing
I have a star.
Today?
I have a star.
Hey, I hope somebody tells me.
You know why I have a star?
So because
I'm a star in my own life.
This is what my voice sounds
Starring
like in real
me.
Life. So,
Starring me.
I'm the star of my own adventure.
Red shell, blue shell, coming
blue
in
shell,
hot.
Blue shell, blue shell, coming in hot.
Blue shell, coming in hot.
Yeah.
Watch me come in fifth.
Well, at least I got in
wait,
third.
Wait,
Take that, other Yoshi.
Sixth. Wait.
Seven.
Lucky seven. This is a cheat I'm initiating so I can finally cheat like you guys.
Try to keep the chat G-rated, ladies and gents, because we do have children in the audience. Mm. Oh, delicious. Ow! Cloud Top Cruise!
I am so tired of not playing Cloud Top Cruise. Hello. I am so tired.
So, if you were to, if you were to pick your favorite level, says Redstone, what would it be?
Me?
That's right.
You heard it here
first. And Redstone didn't even actually say it.
Who said
it? But nobody did. Push green switch, Mario 64. Mario turns to Metal Mario.
That's right.
Yes.
Very cool photograph showing you in the Noon Signal channel. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Yep.
You'll get to see all sorts of coolness in the title cards coming up too.
Yeah, we got some more props coming so we can dress like other weirdos from video games.
We can't open that up, Redstone. Sorry, brah. Sorry, brah. I'm gonna play with my chin. They call it chin.
Yoshi's voices.
They call this look.
Yoshi.
I can't actually do anything besides
the jumping sound.
This is to show my speedrunning technique. Chin gaming. That's what I like
monkeys.
To call it. Okay,
you're
chin,
beat me.
Chin gaming.
Oh, I wasn't even watching.
Wait
the
a
race.
Minute. Chin gaming. Okay.
Thanks, boiling action.
Oh. Dang it.
Okay, watch this. I'm actually
chin gaming.
Okay.
Chin
I've
gaming.
I've been pretending for a long
Everybody
time.
Everybody
play
now. This game with your chins.
I've been pretending for a long time I'm not a pro at this game. I'm gonna stop messing about. Stop pretending I'm not an expert.
Chin gaming.
I'm actually better than Jash. I just let everyone win so I can feel better.
Look at me. I'm actually in first place with my chin
even
gaming.
With my poor character setup and car configuration. Watch me win now.
It's really
casually,
tough chin gaming, man.
Not even caring.
This is, you know what? This is actually a workout. I'm surprised. Yep. I'm perspiring like a beast.
Yep.
Chin gaming.
I'll win without items. I don't care. I'm that good. I'm just pretending that I'm not, so you don't feel bad.
Oh no!
No!
Oh no! Pull up!
That was a mistake.
Oh, can I make the shortcut with chin gaming?
I'll get it.
Can
back.
I make the shortcut with
back.
Chin gaming? No!
Okay,
that's it.
Somebody's throwing.
You know what?
Somebody's throwing fire at me.
I got a chin game for one whole lap, so that I can win in the end. Is Josh? Are you playing with chin gaming too? Is that why you're losing with me, bro?
No! Why did I fall in that hole?
Alright, that's enough chin gaming. Okay. Now my controller is all slippery.
I'll stop pretending to be bad.
Woo!
I'll stop pretending to be bad at this game.
Metal Mario! It's time for Metal Mario! It's time for Mario's Adventure! Mario's Adventure! Mario!
Was that my phone ringing? Was that the phone with the President of the United States?
Oh, yes, I was doing chin gaming, but you know what? Your chinchilla is delicious.
I hit the lightning!
No, this isn't. No, don't do that. No. Just my friend in boots. Oh no, the lightning! Clouds are.
That's right, Andy. That was not a rumor. They did. And I'm here to spread the word. I've been banned from Major League Gaming from being too good. They thought I was cheating.
Yep.
They searched me
when
and found a metal detector in my shirt.
Yep.
And it turns out that, I don't know how, but metal detectors can be used for cheating. I just had it because I was outside searching for gold.
Yeah.
Because how else was I going to pay for my trip?
And from other players too, like checking their cars, you know, find out if they have gold in them.
Yeah.
Taking their rims.
Yeah.
You know?
Looking for gold, man.
Just looking for gold,
they banned me, but it's because... And I'm, even though I said I would stop
you know why they banned you? It was actually because they were jealous.
Yeah.
That's why.
Yeah.
Like, at MLG,
MLG
is very well known for being very, jealous and petty gamers.
Yeah.
They're probably, the pettiest gamers online.
Yeah. Yeah.
Same with Speed Demos Archive.
They don't even, get you to shake the opponent's hand when they lose.
Yeah.
Like, in boxing or any real sport.
Yeah, instead they just try to, make you, enemies and talk crap and stuff like that.
Yeah.
See how good I actually am? Third place.
And I
read them and weep.
I even though I said I was gonna pretend not to lose, meant.
Oh look! I've caught a Wiimote!
What I meant was next race I will pretend not to lose, and this one I was gonna let you guys win again just for fun. So this next race will be me not pretending.
I heard
you won by luck.
No, I didn't. I used chin gaming and I still came in third.
Yeah. That's not even luck. Chin gaming
luck.
Is one of the
chin
expert techniques we learned at
technique.
MLG.
Chin gaming is a new technique that actually got us banned at MLG for being so innovative.
Chin gaming was actually started
by
Ryan Holmes.
They said, and I quote, get this, they said, you're obviously not taking this seriously.
Yeah.
And then they kicked us out.
Yeah.
Jerk faces,
and,
man.
And okay, Ryan Hone started chin gaming secretly, and it seems like, it's a new thing. No, it actually started in 1995.
Yeah, chin gaming is actually a very old...
It was actually during a Mario All-Stars tournament, and he won. And he actually only passed down the technique to two other people.
Me?
Yeah, Scythe and
the other player who's
Cantered.
Who's
Cantered, I think his name
I don't
was.
Know. He's but dead now.
Yeah, yeah. So the secret only lives
so
on
the
in
secret
Scythe.
Only lives on with me. So yeah. Chin Gaming, ladies and gents.
And Ryan Hone, he gave it up. He will never chin game again because it actually.
You know what? I'm going to actually relieve
the because gaming
I'm,
has
I'm actually
shamed
going to
him.
Say it live right here. This is live. This is big news. This is like 100,000,000 views right here. I am Ryan Hone.
Okay.
I was both
that,
characters.
That was the secret.
Yep. And I faked his death, and so that I would get more subscribers.
Yeah. Oh, I also. This is a funny quote. I'm gonna start. We need a T-shirt that says "Toad is love, Toad is life." Extreme Ninja said it.
Yeah. That's just you can
you know
put
why?
That to anything.
You know why? No, because Toad is so underrated, unused, unappreciated.
Nobody loves Toad. In fact, he's actually more underappreciated than Luigi is now.
Yeah.
Like, Luigi at least is in games. Todd? Nope.
Nope. No Todd.
Shy Kid! Shy Kid!
This, Mrs. Bowser!
Excuse me. You know what I used to like, but they got rid of it?
Take this, James.
Was the gigantic Beniner Peel trail.
Take this, Jamis.
The trail of Beniners?
Take
where
this,
where you had
James.
Like 8 of them? You're just hitting me. Oh no, it's Josh. Of course it would be Josh.
Don't worry.
Josh is the
I
only
stopped
one
pretending
who gets
to
jealous
lose
that I play as Metal Mario.
About 5 minutes ago, I stopped pretending to lose.
Yeah.
What was the other, can somebody remind me what, oh, Shy Guy gets, you could be a colored Shy Guys with the DLC.
Yeah.
I fell off the,
I don't know why you would though.
That's kinda cool. It's kinda cool.
I guess if you like playing a Shiggy, Shiggy likes the sugar, and I like the sugar.
I like the sugar.
You know, sometimes I like to fill up a bathtub with the sugar, and I jump into it with my boxers, and I just close my nose and go.
Of the many levels that I'm an expert in Mario Kart in,
this is not one of them.
This is not one of them.
This is,
so.
Excuse me, you can actually be squished?
Yeah.
Okay.
I
like how my shadow is
so,
not like.
Even though
proper.
I said I would stop pretending to lose, I made one crucial mistake. I don't know the shortest way through this island. Josh does.
Josh knows everything.
I.
You just take a hard left.
Yeah.
And,
if you want to learn how to play, ask Josh where all the shortcuts
ask
are.
Josh.
I'm gonna follow Josh. He's
Josh,
clearly going the shortest
Josh
way.
Josh should, but he doesn't because he thinks he's modest. Except he comes to these streams and proves that he's not modest.
He should.
He's actually
make
very
YouTube
arrogant.
Tutorials
he needs to make YouTube tutorials on how to win
yeah.
in video
where
games.
All the shortcuts are. Because I don't know where the shortcuts are, dude.
Yeah, he's
take
he's
this,
the
Josh.
Best.
Take this.
Bullet Bill. It's the first time ever getting to use this. Bullet Bill. This is the first time ever getting to use this. They're actually going to have this character in. Oh, excuse me.
I
Josh.
May not be commentating as hard, but that's because I stopped pretending to lose, and now I'm gonna win.
Oh no! Look out for Josh.
Josh, me
he's
and you.
He's using his weird cheats.
Blue
shell!
Oh, I landed
Blue shell
on a banana
incoming.
Peel!
Blue shell incoming!
I landed on a banana peel!
I don't even know what's going on.
And it knocked
on.
Me in the dirt!
You know what? At
I
least
was
I
about
got
to win.
Third.
You guys saw! You all saw
oh,
that
oh,
I was about
oh,
to win!
Oh,
you
oh,
all
oh,
saw
oh.
it!
Whoops.
Two times Whoops. In a row. What about Toadette? She gets no love. Yeah, where is Toadette?
Never
what's
mind.
What's her real name anyways? Michelle?
All she is
probably.
Is Pink Toad anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But where is she? She's not in this game, is she?
Yes, she is.
Oh.
Yeah, she's a character in this one.
Okay,
same with Mario
you know
Party
what?
And
okay,
stuff.
Here's something Nintendo told me. I wasn't supposed to say it, but I'm just gonna tell them.
Because
tell them.
We're so good to everybody.
The
we
reason
like to,
they're
know.
Pushing Rosalina as a mascot is there's a third Mario brother on the way who's her boyfriend. Just like Mario to Peach,
yeah.
Luigi they're, to Daisy,
because,
and guess what? I'm even gonna say his name.
No,
Krint.
Don't.
To
no,
Rosalina.
No, shh.
The Krint.
They're gonna,
the
they're
third,
gonna also.
The third Mario Krint with a C.
I like Mount.
C-R-I-N-T. Krint.
They're also getting rid of, as you may have seen in other games, Wario and Waluigi.
Yeah, they're phasing them out for Krint because rumor has it that a fourth Mario twin is on
and,
his way.
And get this.
And they're all good guys.
And get this. Because they only want good guys. Because their games, their next Mario
oh,
game.
Yoshi.
Their next Mario game is actually not going to have any enemies.
That's right.
That's
right.
Right.
And all the oh, they're making all the Koopa Kids playable characters
because
they're all going to be
because
good guys.
They're all good guys
they're
now
because
they want to move
guys.
Them away because people keep complaining to Nintendo saying, how come these guys are bad guys? And Nintendo was explaining to them like, you know, they're bad guys and they've been bad guys always ever since, but it's kind of lighthearted. And that's why they've moved away from the sheer violence that the Mario games
oh,
used
also
to have.
The idea of the cats, the whole cat pushing thing. Nintendo has a new
license.
No,
they
no,
have
okay.
cat food,
no.
Nintendo cat food.
I'm going to tell them this real soon.
They have Nintendo
I'm gonna
cat
tell the real
food.
Secret. The new president, the new CEO of Nintendo, is a real life cat. He's a real life cat.
He's a real life cat.
He's a Neko-chan.
He is a cat human.
Yeah, he's one of those like half breeds. Whatever.
Hey, Dr. Eichmann, what's up?
He's one of those half breeds.
He's one of those half breeds
from anime.
Furries or whatever it's called. You know, those things that are really popular on the internet.
Neko-chan from Secret of Mana. And
Shiitake Miyamoto.
Yeah. So he's pushing the cat thing.
Because he wants people
more accepting people.
Yeah, he wants people to be more accepting, so that when he actually has
unveils himself,
like his unveiling, and shows that the Draconis conspiracy was actually to hide the Neko-chans.
Yeah.
That's why I just stole one of
the only
Josh's
reason we
questions.
Slightly laughed there is not because this is a joke. It's because it's so
it's because
serious.
It's so serious that it's laughable in a way.
It's no, the only way to lighten the mood on how dark and serious this conspiracy really is to somewhat chuckle while telling about it.
Because it almost sounds like a horrible ghost story.
Yeah. That you'd hear around a campfire.
That you'd hear around a campfire, but you know what? Take that, baby Koopa thing.
Oh no, you're not that.
No,
there,
no, no! I hit the baby Koopa.
What's up, Ben Tiggy? Says the real elder rich man.
Yeah, I said hi to Doc.
Rosalind needs a boyfriend. She is special.
Hello, Doc.
Wait
a minute.
What?
Doc.
Rosalina doesn't need a boyfriend.
88 miles
okay.
per hour.
Doc, Rosalina Doc, is in the game because
me,
I'm her
Marty.
Boyfriend.
Okay.
I'm
yeah.
Rosalina's
you heard
boyfriend.
It right here, right now. Okay. We and I get Daisy and Peach.
Yeah.
But you know what? They don't match up to Rosalina. That's why I down her all the time because I'm jealous.
Yeah. Jealous that I'm dating Rosalina.
Yeah, because Rosalina is just so hip and cool, and she's.
Did you
from
see her
Frozen.
Haircut? It's this cool swept haircut.
It's
way
all,
cooler than Daisy and
you know. It's all
conservative.
Yeah,
haircuts.
It's all normal instead of weird.
Yeah, she's.
What?
The only
I thought we. I thought that was
you
it.
You thought you and I won?
Yeah.
Nope. We still gotta beat whoever's in front of us.
And I thought we already won.
Oh, don't worry. I got Soundwave.
Don't worry. The
I'll
only
protect
one,
us
no,
with
you
Soundwave.
Already know who's in front anyway.
Jash. Oh, it doesn't matter then. We already won.
He's already way up
when Jash is playing.
Excuse me, Jash.
Second is actually first place.
Yeah.
Because it's all you can
because
hope for.
Because that's all you can ever hope for. See, and then lightning.
Well, I was sound waving.
Everyone always hitting
everybody.
I was
sound waving, dude.
Yeah, you can't reflect.
Oh, Jash is not in first. Jash is not in first. It's Nintendo
Josh!
Gamer in first.
Josh!
We gotta be Jash.
Josh!
Come on, Mary. Come on,
oh,
Sight.
Oh, no. That's it. That's it. It's game over because everyone just started seeing how cool I was. And they're like, and no, we're going to take away your thunder.
Yep.
You know what though? That's cool because I love you guys, and that's why I let you win.
Yeah.
I'm just a really nice guy like that, you know. It's just
I'm not gonna let them win.
You know, I'm not pissed off secretly.
I don't know how Josh overtook me.
How is look at how useless those mushrooms are,
you
man?
You know what? I'm happy that Nintendo Gamer's happy that he won three times in a row.
I'm happy that everyone else is
Game living. Ogre. That's hilarious. I don't know what that means, but
is
I
that,
like it.
No, is that the Ogre Brothers from the Halo tourneys? I don't think they're relevant anymore though, are they?
Ogre Battle for the N64, for the SNES?
Or are they relevant again because Destiny came out and people act like it's competitive even though it's PvE?
You know what game I'm looking forward
that
to?
That game looks really cool,
I'm
actually.
Looking forward to Dynasty of Zelda.
Dynasty Hyrule. Straight cap! Just because it's a little uncomfortable sideways. Yes! We got the iron. Metal Mario gets the
metal
trophy.
And you know what Shy Kid did? Amazing. That was crazy. We're still going, right?
The real
we're still going?
Dr. Eichmann. From the back, the cat car looks like an elephant. Yep. Game over.
We're still going?
You got some nice
if we're still going, I
want to
change characters.
Huh? Yeah, we can go. All right.
Let's do
character
it. Let's
swap.
Do it. Let's keep moving.
Character
keep
swap.
Racing.
Sorry, ladies and gents. But rejoin. Just rejoin. Rejoin. Hey, everybody. How's it going?
Okay, let's get weird, man. Let's get
okay,
weird.
Okay, let's get weird. Okay.
Evil Bowser?
Evil Handyman Koopa? And I'll be Spiky Koopa.
Wait, are we playing as the Koopa kids?
This one has no teeth.
Who else is weird? You know what's... I think it's kind of cool that they added Nerd Koopa, as I call him.
Yeah.
But...
Nerd.
Are we gonna play as Koopa?
No, let's play as the characters nobody plays as. Let's do Bowser and DK again.
All right.
Cause screw
big guys.
Big guys.
Get out of the way.
Okay, wait. Let's pick big cars too.
Big cars for big guys.
Do we
want to
be these cars? I want one that sets him up higher, so I look even more intimidating.
Yeah, so it's just scaring everyone.
Yeah.
No. Motorcycles probably actually do it, but motorcycles
suck. You know what you need is big tires on the cloud car. Check this out. This cloud car puts him way high up, and then stick him on some big tires.
The cloud car.
This one.
This one? The submarine?
No, the
I'm
one.
Taking the submarine.
I'm going to play the same as you.
Really? Why do we need the same ones?
I just want to be the same as you. So that
I think those color tires are the biggest. Right? And they're the most colorful anyway.
In a blue Bowser submarine.
In a blue Bowser submarine. In a blue Bowser submarine.
Two big guys on submarines. That should be the name of this channel. I've checked them out some minutes ago.
He's talking about Dr. Eggman's music.
Cool stuff, guys.
Dynasty Hyrule. It's like Hyrule Warriors. It's Dynasty Warriors, but with Zelda characters.
The Cannibal
and
Penguin
stuff like
should
that.
Be in the DLC. Yes. Yes, he should. This baby will be delicious.
Hey, yeah, I know, man. That's another character. I want that penguin.
I want the penguin and
his
baby.
I want that penguin. We need to set up a petition.
DK used to be my favorite character, too, and so is Yoshi. The only reason I actually got into Luigi is because we started playing Mary and Louie games. Now I love Louie.
Leave group? No.
Oh, except as kids, Sai would always play as Mary. I would play as Luigi, and I loved Louie.
Yeah. That's mainly why we're going back to square one.
Back to square one. Wait, that's why is my hat forward? I'm not playing as Louie right now. And then comes in the stream, sees a guy with a Luigi hat playing his Donkey Kong. That's weird.
Yeah, and he sits there.
Yeah, they already have a penguin track, but there's no penguins in it for
some reason.
I
know, there's
no
penguins.
They had those penguins as enemies in all the other Mario games. Don't go to Sherbet Land. Please don't go to Sherbet Land.
Dry Desert. Yeah, okay. We never go to this one.
You know what I wish they had? My favorite
That music level.
My favorite Mario Kart course in all of Mario Kart is the train level from Mario Kart 64. The desert train.
Yeah, that one was
Back
actually
Back to the Future
awesome.
Desert train. Is somebody playing as Link? Did anybody buy Link?
Nope. Nobody did. Nobody got tricked by that DLC.
It's really cool. It's a little expensive just for Link.
It's way too expensive,
man. I like what...
Like, unless... If it came with levels or something,
I like what Grand Canyon did. Pre-ordered levels and got colors for Yoshi and Shy Guy as a result. That's a good idea. But even Link is cool if you have disposable income, but it just seems a bit
It's all ogre now. Wait, what was it?
It's all
Shirk. I'm afraid this party is ogre.
Yeah.
Oh no, my
Game ogre. That was the joke. Huh? Like game over, like using my time here is ogre.
Okay.
Yeah, he's using the Shirk meme.
Yeah. With a penguin track. Penguin. Whoops.
Link doesn't come till November. What? I thought you could buy him
right now. I thought he was here now.
Or do you just buy him and then you...
Oh, no, it's pre-ordering it right now.
What?
Okay. No thanks.
No thanks.
Why are they even holding off if he's just a character?
Maybe he comes with tracks.
Do they come with tracks?
Do they come with tracks?
Let us know, because if they come with tracks, then
someone
we will have to
Someone explain this DLC
it.
To us. I don't understand.
I don't understand it because Nintendo's so late in the game of DLC.
Let's push people around.
Okay.
Let's push them around.
Get out of the
take
way.
Take this, James.
Hey,
take this.
It's me, the big
Donkey
guy.
Hey,
this.
Go back here, my
Koopa. Flex, bro.
Take that, Koopa baby.
Where's Diddy Kong, dude?
Oh no, wait. I need to be Bowser from Mario Sunshine.
Diddy Kong had his own racing game.
It's me, Bowser.
And nobody thought to put Diddy Kong in this game?
I don't know why, especially when Donkey Kong's in the game.
Yes. Are you Extreme Ninja? Are you saying Link comes with tracks?
Roar. Get out of the way, boy! Take this! You think you can stop me? I am King Koopa! I rule this world!
I am Mario's original enemy, and I shall rule next to my friend Bowser!
Oh look, dancing Pariners!
That's what you think! You can't stop Bowser!
That's how he laughs now. That's how he should laugh in all the future games. Where he's like having a mini heart attack.
Race of the Fatties.
Woo-hoo!
They're not fat, they're just big
they're
bones.
They're not fat, they're just big bones.
Look how muscular and lean Donkey Kong is.
Yeah, leave him alone, man. Bowser may look big, but you know what? Anyone who gets
he has a heart.
Way, he has a heart of gold, man.
Did you see him in Mario RPG?
Yeah. And in, man, why don't they do more stuff like that where they make the bad guys good characters? Speaking of which, why don't they have like,
two-player Mario RPG?
Speaking of mascots that they don't use for some reason, Geno, Mallow, anyone from
Unless
Mario
Square
RPG.
Owns the rights for them or something.
Maybe. That would be really weird, though.
I just want a Koopa with sunglasses. That's all I want.
They already have one.
Where?
Oh, you mean a Koopa Trooper.
Yeah, a Koopa with sunglasses from Paper Mario.
And why don't they have... Oh, because they're probably saving it for DLC, like a Koopa with wings, right? Yep. Is that
Paracoopa?
Oh, nice! Just keep landing on me and hitting me.
It's funny how they put characters in and then later take them out too.
Yeah, I know.
Is Dry Bones in this game?
Nope. But seeing as Bowser Dribbins is a character, they're probably saving him.
I mean, at least Mario or Nintendo is getting into DLC and new characters now.
Yeah, it's about time.
For the longest time,
Bowser second place. I don't even know how. He's got good bone structure. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's
like a male model. He's like a male model. Here I go. I'm gonna come in eighth. I'm gonna come in eighth. At least eight is one of my favorite numbers.
DLC, you give Nintendo money and they say thanks for the cash, sucker. Yeah, that's what DLC's been doing for years, man, since it came out.
Yep.
Bowser is good bone, nice one. Thank you.
I don't like this big ape. I don't like racing as him. He's slow, he's sluggish.
Am I doing...
But God, he's got big muscles.
Am I using this as a minigun or a...
A fishing line.
No, or a fishing line. Or a spaghetti strainer.
Let's go to...
Dry desert. Dry desert. Why are you voting for the same level again, man? Wait. Seriously. What? Like,
what? Didn't
we already level? Did it, man.
Link Boring. DLC comes with Tanuki Mario, Cat Peach, Link, 8 courses, and 3 cards. Now it makes sense.
Okay, now it makes sense why it's that expensive.
Yeah, and
now it makes sense.
Okay, if it was just $8.99 for Link, that was a little ridiculous. That's a good deal.
3 characters, 2 cups. And Animal Crossing, I'm guessing, is going to be 2 cups as well, right?
Yeah, the other 2 cups.
Okay.
And do all of those come with the Yoshi and Shy Guy colors, or is one the Yoshi colors and one's the Shy Guy colors? And the double pack is $8.99, and you get all of that, which is actually a pretty sweet D.
That's actually a pretty sweet D.
Yeah.
That's a pretty sweet D. We'll probably have to go for that, and you can expect we're going to be streaming it and losing on it.
Yep, yep.
Everyone else better be getting it, though, so that we can, you know, all play together.
Or can we all play the courses as long as we're the host?
No, I don't think they're going to be that smart.
Yeah, one each.
I forget which game did that. Where it was like, hey, so long as the host has the DLC, everyone else can play it.
Yep.
Magic, I think, did it. Like the, I don't know.
Some
Who
other
knows?
Game.
Some other game did it. Yep. Not many games do it, though.
I'm in the water.
Even though it's actually better for business to do it, because guess what? It sells people on it.
Yep.
Because people will buy something if they get to try it more likely
Didn't
than,
Halo
you know,
do that for a little while? Like, you could play it as long as, or no.
I don't
you
think so.
You just opted out of the game.
No, they just had the DLC like 500 times. Buy this disc and you can Soundwave! Yep. Get out of my way, little
okay,
ones!
Okay, somebody got the Super 8. Hector got the Super 8. Oh. And then somebody knocks
Man,
Hector's Super 8
lie.
Out of him. That's disappointing, isn't it, bro? Man, you didn't even get
Booster
to use that thing.
Booster is so big. Booster is so big. Booster is
it's
the
you.
Biggest guy. He's got space shells on his foot.
You know the blue shell coming in hot is Bowser's shell?
Yep. It's just blue for some reason.
Yep, Nintendo.
Come on, dude!
Spikes.
Speed up, Bowser! Woo!
Touch me, White Yoshi. Oh, the White Yoshi's so cool.
Who's in first? Because they're just kicking all sorts of behind.
Yeah. It also makes sense now for people to buy the Animal Crossing DLC pack.
Yeah,
because
it comes with
levels.
Rather than just Animal Crossing characters. No, thank you. That's why we were sitting there thinking, like, this is useless. But if it comes with levels, daring
and
right.
all kinds of other stuff, carts.
Yeah. Then you bet your bunions we're gonna
you
grab
bet
it.
Your bunions
you
we're gonna
bet
grab
em. You bet them! You bet them!
Bunions!
Come back here, shy kid! I like how we're big guys,
Every
but
time
they're
I get
so slow.
Every time.
Like, seriously.
I know.
I thought these big guys were supposed to have the max speed out of all the characters, but I guess
don't
they
know.
Dumped
we
that.
We probably picked some weird submarine car. Does it work better underwater? Take that, Louis.
That's the underwater song. Blue shell coming in hot. Blue shell. We got blue shell coming in. We got blue shell coming in all over the place.
Coming in hot. That
was so close. Whoa, look at him. He's exercising, man.
Now me too.
He's
flex.
So, look at these guys.
Flex.
Yeah.
Multiplayer allowed you to do that. Dry does it as the best theme in all America. Okay, joke's over. Multiplayer mode allows us to
do what?
To maybe play the courses even if somebody doesn't have them. That's what the software update was about.
No.
That'd
really?
Be cool
that would be cool.
We're gonna get the DLC and stream it.
Because then everyone can join in.
We're hoping that you guys get to play with us even if you don't have the DLC. Which I'm sure
even
a lot
though
of
I'm
get
sure
anyways.
All of you are probably getting it anyway, yeah.
Alright.
How about the DLC? Blah, blah, blah. What time is it, by the way?
We've been an hour and 30.
Half an hour.
Alright.
Half an hour. Right. Actually, no, up until this cup.
Yep.
We'll finish at this cup, ladies and gents.
Yep.
And then we'll call the stream, and then I gotta try and upload this to YouTube because it's
we
gonna take like a
We kept cheating for the course.
I know.
Worked anyways. Worked anyways.
Shink. Yeah. Hua. Yeah. I hope we don't have to do this in the Hyrule Dynasty Warriors.
I want a rainbow color Yoshi. Me too.
Mm-hmm.
That's my dream.
Rainbow.
They should have put sunglasses
rainbow,
on the blue
rainbow,
one so he was Boshi.
Arriba, arriba, arriba. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, Booster! Come on, 3, 2, This goes to Andy.
Oh, Red Stone was talking about Halo saying they allowed you to do that.
Oh, okay.
So we don't know about Mario Kart
yet. Probably not, because Nintendo's a little bit, I won't lie, they're a pretty cheap company.
They're a little bit greedy. Woo!
They're a little bit greedy.
They like their money over Nintendo.
They like their money more than their fans.
I mean, they're making quite a lot, so who can blame them? But, they like their money maybe a little too much.
Maybe a little too much. It's the same as, I think Google's ruining it for everybody, because, you know, they're...
Yeah.
We won't
Google
even start
likes,
that.
Likes getting not
Google
sued a little
really
too much.
Google really likes money.
They really like
more.
Not getting sued.
Yeah. I mean, I would like it too, but... you know, I wouldn't really sell out to not be sued.
We understand the corporate world on a whole other level.
That's why we're just patrons. Yeah, even though we're just customers. Excuse me, I don't think so, little baby.
Check out this secret.
Man alive, this thing just does not want
to... I just used
wanna...
a giant short...
Did you oh, James! Yeah, I did, except I didn't have a mushroom. Yeah. Me and James did it.
Take this.
Whoa!
Girl, wait! It's done!
Okay.
It's done.
Hey!
Alright.
Hey! How dare you, shy kid! You know what? You think you got what it takes?
Submarine Bowser.
You think you're tough
so
enough?
Slow.
Willaloo!
Submarine Bowser is so slow.
You think you got it?
Submarine Bowser so slow.
I'm Submarine Bowser, though.
Oh, whoops.
I am slow, though. Yeah. So it's totally
it's
right.
It's the same thing, because I'm Submarine
it's
Donkey
the same
Kong.
Of the character. So it's going around the
oh,
left.
Oh, we all got lightning. Come on, shy
it's
kid.
It's going around the left secretly
Let's get this,
better.
Bro.
I like how he got hit with lightning, Waluigi, yet he's still just as fast. That doesn't make any sense. But you know what? I'm sick and tired of trying to call logic on an illogical game!
Oh, shy kid!
Woo! Hi! I'm flying! I'm a walrus!
There we go.
Alright, hey, get out! Who's the Waluigi?
Now I'm in fourth.
Go back to Mario Tennis!
Now I'm in fourth.
And look at this. I'm in sixth place. You know why? Because Bowser's so cool. Look at that
He
stare.
Lets everyone win.
He just lets everyone win.
He's
because
such a cool guy.
Because he knows at the end of the day, he's stronger than any of them.
Yeah.
Like, what are they going to do?
Yeah. Once we're out of these carts, he's going to beat them up.
I like how someone gave me a star. Thanks, Hector, for giving me your star from the Super 8.
Blue Shell coming in hot.
Blue Shell coming in hot. Blue Shell coming in hot.
Blue Shell.
I don't even know what's going on, but somehow I'm in fourth.
Oh, I touched the dirt. Oh. Touching the dirt is a death sentence.
Lightning!
As King Kong.
Look out for my frightening bolt.
Oh, I got slush on
I
the
want
screen.
A frightening bolt. You know what? It's really weird how everybody else gets so much lightning, and we never get it ever. Seriously. Blow! But you show!
Third and fourth,
it's okay. Win! Can you write while playing?
How can you write?
Oh, he's got skills.
Borderlands 2 allow you to do that as well. That's
cool.
Ah,
that's right. Nintendo likes their yen. That's their currency in Japan. Yes! That's why a Wii U costs like 250,000 yen.
Because they have money.
Instead of giving it away for free? Then they would never make a profit. Roll them dice! Roll the dice!
You know what looks really cool? The new Legend of Zelda coming out for Wii U.
That looks amazing.
Royal Raceway. I like it.
Okay. Is this our last level?
I don't know. We are tied.
We were. What about the me? What about the me? Give me.
Don't leave the group.
No!
Oh. Well, looks like that's it for today, everybody. Let's do one more race.
We'll do one more race. Sorry about that.
Well, you know what?
I pressed the wrong
button. Let's
finish as babies.
As heroes.
All right, we'll finish up as heroes. And this is it. This is the end. This is the last one, ladies and gents. This is it. This is the end.
I'm going to take
this
a
last
speed
one.
Car.
I'm taking a normal
no,
car.
No, I'm taking an acceleration
mobile. No, you know what?
Mobile.
I'm going to take one of the stupid DLC cars because we got to end on them. We got to end on these.
You got to end? Okay.
You can have the good one. I'll take the bad one.
Okay.
And an umbrella.
We'll start with the way we started.
No, I'm not using that boat car.
Okay.
I'm using the other car.
I'm using the triangle one.
The triangle car. Hello.
Is everybody coming back? Is this how many people we have? Are we good? Is that it? Are we good?
I think there was one or two more.
Oh.
There we go.
There they are.
Ha ha. Welcome back, ladies and gents. Bloop. Start the race. Yep. Yes. 100cc race. No teams. Hank Hill here.
Easy calm, easy go.
I don't even got a Hank Hill anymore. It's been so long. Where did we go? Royal Raceway.
Yeah.
Hey, Bobby. Royal Race hey Lee. There, Bobby. How is it going?
Hey, we just did Dry Dry Desert. We already...
Why would we do Dry Dry Desert again?
So we can go back in time. Yes.
Yes. Yes, because this is our last race.
My prayers have been answered.
This is the last race. This is the last race. Poker stick. Give me a poker stick. And the poker stick.
We're in space.
The Monopoly card looks funny.
Yeah. Jash. Jash is going to win, don't you worry about
it. Oh, is that what I'm driving? The Monopoly cart?
Mwah! 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 Yeah, Jash, of course, would have won. He wins everything.
There we go. This race determines it all. Whoever wins this won all the other races.
Boiling action, just pretend that you're, like, in a carpet in the trunk, and I'm using you for power in this race.
Yeah, you rolled up in a carpet, rub your temples, give Scythe magic.
You gotta rub your temples and use, like, magic of RPGs and stuff like that. If we both believe in RPG games strong enough, we can win.
Yes.
But if I lose, then it means that
and whoever wins this won all the other races, and all other victories this are void.
Everything else is void. This is it. This is the tournament. This is the one to end all races. Get out of the way, Josh. I'm not even getting... I don't even care. I don't even care anymore. Okay? I give up. You know what? I give up right here, right now.
Is that Mike in that thing? Mike! Mike in this parachute.
Is it really Mike?
Yep.
Mike!
Mike in his parachute. Hello, Mike. There we go.
Why are there boom booms?
I'm gonna win.
There's so many
I'm gonna win that trophy. It tastes delicious.
I cannot wait to taste that delicious, delicious trophy. Oop, oop, oop. Slipstream, come on, man!
Come on.
Why is he so fast?
Oh my goodness, that Yoshi is quick.
Stupid car. This car is just horrible.
Oh, what a fast Yoshi.
By the way, we will roll the dice at the end and see whether or not your wins count.
Yeah.
Because chances are we're probably going to win just because the dice are in our favor. We didn't design the system.
It's just the way it
is. That's just how it goes, okay?
That's just how Twitch... You just gotta play by the rules.
That's how Twitch deals with it. You know what we need? Like a crystal ball app or something.
Yeah, we need like the Magic 8 Ball.
Yeah, that would be perfect.
There we go.
I like that. You know what? I like shooting so many fireballs and it didn't hit anyone.
All right.
Like, seriously, could you be any more of a cheater? Do I get mushrooms or something useless or what?
I got the boomerang.
Excuse me. I know.
I was going to win.
I know.
I was going to win.
I know. Don't worry. I'm probably
this boomerang is useless.
Excuse me, Yoshi. What?
I got to win.
What are you doing?
I want to win that trophy so bad.
Take that. Okay, I don't know who's in front, but they are cheating, so they might be void from the winning, because it has to be a tight race.
Yeah, it has to be a legit race.
It has to be a legit tight race.
Otherwise, Blue Shell coming in hot.
Ew. Oh, I should have used my mushroom there,
I probably would have won. I was just using them randomly.
Yeah, I know. Now it gives me another mushroom afterwards, that's cool. Come back here!
Look out.
Come back here!
Come on, we gotta do this. We gotta do this, bro. We gotta do this.
I see him.
Get him.
Give us power. Give us spirit bomb.
Believe.
Give us spirit bomb.
Raise your hands.
Raise your hands like you just don't care. Raise them in the air. Come on. Come on. No, I don't want
this. Let me pass you.
Do it.
Bro.
Take him down.
Come on.
And everyone else is right behind you too, by the way. So that was actually the worst thing that could ever have happened.
Yeah.
So we won.
We won.
We won.
We win.
We win.
Yes.
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 That was it.
Yes.
We win. We won. All right.
We
Everyone else is just a cheater.
You cheated.
You cheated. Sorry, but you didn't win. Bam.
Sorry that Scythe and I won.
We are the best at this game.
Yeah, we got the gold trophy.
We win, you lose. We win, you lose.
We win. Because we're only the legit players there.
Thanks, everybody, for coming and joining us today for another fantastic stream.
Thank you.
This video, for those that, I guess, are watching this afterwards, this video will be on YouTube later. And, hopefully you can make it up to the next one.
Thanks for playing with us. You guys are too good at the
game. You're a fantastic crowd, and everyone's too good at cheating.
They want you to TNT this. You need to TNT.
I can't TNT it. I'm not playing Minecraft. Minecraft.
Minecraft.
Okay. Boom. Yeah, there we go. Huh. Grand Canyon, see you later, dude. Anyway, everyone have a fantastic weekend.
I'll watch those Rosalina games right away.
If you want to keep more in touch with all this streaming stuff, you know what? You guys can have fun. We're going to back out. Just be sure to click the follow button. That's what Twitch calls, like, I don't know what it is, subscribing or something like that. And for anyone watching this afterwards on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe to join Team Pixel.
Yep.
Sign on. Stay epic, everybody.
Mike in space.
Mike in space.